Here it is, a groove slightly transformed. Just a bit of a break from the norm. Just a little something to break the monotony of all that hardcore dance that has gotten to be a little bit out of control. It's cool to dance, but what about a groove that soothes and moves romance? Give me a soft, subtle mix. And if it ain't broke, then don't try to fix it. And think of the summers of the past. Adjust the bass and let the Alpine blast. Pop in my CD and let me run a rhyme. And put your car on cruise and lay back, cause it's summertime. Sort of a buzz, but back then I didn't really know what it was. But now I see what habit is, the way that people respond to summer madness. The weather is hot and girls are dressing less than checking out the fellas to tell them who's best. Riding around in your Jeep or your Benzos, or in your Nissan sitting on Lorenzo's. Back in Philly we be out in the park, a place called the Plateau is where everybody go. Guys out hunting and girls doing likewise, honking at the honey in front of you with the light eyes. She turned around to see what you beeping at. It's like the summer's a natural aphrodisiac. And with a pen and pad, I compose this rhyme to hit you and to get you equipped for the summertime. Court yet, hustle to the mall to get me a short set. Yeah, I got on sneaks, but I need a new pair, cause basketball courts in the summer got girls there. The temperature's about 88. Hop in the water plug, just for old time's sake. Break to your crib, change your clothes once more, cause you're invited to a barbecue to start at 4. Sitting with your friends as y'all reminisce about the days growing up and the first person you kiss. And as I think back, makes me wonder how the smell from a grill can spark up nostalgia. All the kids playing out front, little boys messing around with the girls playing double dutch. While the DJ spinning a tune as the old folks dance at your family reunion. Then 6 o'clock rolls around, you just finished wiping your car down. It's time to cruise, so you go to the summertime hangout. It looks like a car show. Everybody come looking real fine, fresh from the barbershop and fly from the beauty salon. Every moment frontin' and maxin', chillin' in the car, they spend all day waxin', leanin' to the side, but you can't speed through, 2 miles an hour, so everybody sees you. There's an air of love and of happiness, and this is the Fresh Prince's new definition of summer madness.
Summer madness, summer madness.
Hi, Mrs. Ben Luthy.
Well, you got the whole crew out there. Are you guys out in the water? Appreciate your birthday wishes. Y'all are the best. Thanks for thinking of a guy. Making him feel alright.
Mighty fine.
Oh, I got a clicking. Hello. Thank you, Iroller Lass. Appreciate it. Let's continue this. We're gonna stick to veteran retro difficulty because why not? How you doing, Iroller Lass? Did you get your washing machine situation settled out? Figured out. I'm not looking forward to this. Like, I like this game, but this section's tough. Oh yeah, that's not gonna work. Amanda with the hype emotes. I love that Ultros hype. It's birthday. It's birthday time and it's great. For those of you who want hints, I was alive when Ninja Gaiden was released and totally a thing. Nah, I can't get that. Terrible. Just terrible. So we still got Corgibot, we got Dominique, which I realize this character I'm controlling right now is, I think I mentioned it yesterday, but she is Priestess Thickness from the other game. Let's get that. Let's get it. Get it. Hope everyone's having a good day today. Enjoying your nice Saturday Catterday action. Yeah, that's right. Oh no, this is the oh, shoot. You know what? Let's start over. Let's start that over. That's too early to start losing lives in this section. Zezreel, thank you for that Twitch Prime subscription. Escape from the womb day. Appreciate it, man. How are you doing? Thank you for popping in. Wienerbot is doing all the things for us. How is the latency so slow? Also, why don't you have any accent? Weren't you from Alabama or something? I'm from a part of Alabama where the redneckitude is not super huge. Like, we are definitely not. I can bust it out. I can go from zero to NASCAR real quick if you so wanted me to, but thankfully, I'm like near a city. And so they're kind of, we're a melting pot of people not native to Alabama, so it's kind of nice that I can live in Alabama, but not be in a place that's typical Alabama. Appreciate the well wishes, everybody. Y'all know how to make a guy feel okay. Maybe we'll beat this game today. I would love to beat this game today. Oh yeah, look at that ninja action. Super ninja action. Zezreel, thank you so much for that Twitch Prime action. Shout out to Zezreel. Zezreel is an amazing DM, by the way. So I'm not gonna lie, I'm looking forward to some more Dungeons and Dragons. In case anyone didn't realize it, I'm a giant nerd. But oh no. I figured people did realize that, but you never know. Guessing you're not quite. I'm a little older than that. And by a little, I'm a lot older than that. But you're too kind. You're too kind to me. It's the beard. It covers up. With the beard, it's impossible to tell. That's the secret. That's my secret, Cap. I hide my face so you don't know how old I am. That's how it works. And oh no! Oh no! Wait a minute. You know, we're just screw it. I'm done resetting. Wait, where am I? I'm not where I need to be. We're gonna be stuck on this first screen for a while. I'm 37. In a row. If you ever watch Clerks, I'm 37 years in a row today. Maybe I should. If we get stuck on this for like a year or a while, I might finally be a little bitch and, you know, turn out the difficulty. Okay. But we're getting lots of practice on this screen. I really want to go down to that super duper secret area where you ride on the treasure chest down there. Man. I'm having an amazing birthday so far. Appreciate you guys coming in, hanging out, celebrating it with me. Y'all are awesome. Check out this like cool dragon, these fighting dragon skeletons in the background of this stage. That's super dope. Corgibot is best character. Hachi is like my new favorite character or anything. Turn down for what? I did two streams yesterday. It's kind of nuts. Yeah, I can do that. Okay. 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 We in there? You tucked in? I'm in there, dog. Oh, son. That's a little... Using Spear Lady is a little easier. Ooh, there we go. Okay. No more resets. How's a beard like you and he is 30? Well, sometimes... I've probably had this beard since I was 30. Maybe earlier than that. Probably earlier than that. Oh, I didn't catch up on your, Oh, did it already scroll off? I wanted to see how your Samsung action went. Hardest part about this right now is just learning the stuff. This game came out yesterday. I've been thoroughly enjoying it for sure. Let's see, throw that down there. Get that guy. Can't reach up there? Garbage. Okay, we'll just wait his attack out. Okay. Jump. Oh, son! Son! Oh, I already got the heart up here, though. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. Pretty stream on your birthday. You don't have to, but you did. You know, I kind of, like, I enjoy streaming. Streaming's fun. So... Today is a day where I do all the things I'd like to do. I'm more appreciative of you guys coming in and hanging out. In fact, I'm gonna scroll up and catch up on your stuff here. I'm able to get a hold of Samsung and told me that I will have someone call me next week. Oh, that's too bad. I mean, one watch, man. They should just replace that stuff outright. But that's how that's me. Okay, don't jump into me. Well, we can get Corgibot to wreck these spikes, right? The music in this music in this game in general is pretty intense. I like it. I forget who made... Oh, what? What? What is this? Let's go exploring. Get someone to fix it. Turn down! Boop, 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 boop. There was one time when every DJ... played that song constantly. In fact, I remember a guy talking about how bad opening DJs were if they played all the popular songs right at the beginning of the night. And the same dude played Turn Down for What, like, as his second song when he was opening. And it was most definitely the hot song at the time. So I'm like, how do you do that? Why do you do that? Okay, here we go. These platforms are making me nervous. This Mega Man action right here. See? So I learned something. I've read up on this game. So apparently after you beat this game, you Can I get up there? Oh, I probably could have gotten up there. Oh well. So after you beat the game, you apparently unlock the characters from the first game, so there's some pee good replay value going up in here. There we go. As you can see, I'm getting more used to, Wait, is this where I was? Is this where the game stuck me before? Oh no!
Oh, that knockback!
That knockback, bro! Knockback is a jerk. Got him, though. You know what we gotta do? This like arcing jump attack that Zengetsu gets, it's so useful. Hey, don't fall off that thing. I'm trying not to. I make no promises, though. Oh, dude, I definitely need to save up some lives so I can... I think I figured out the boss, though. Like, if we can make it to the boss with everybody... What did I do for this guy? Didn't I just corgi bot these ninjas? I think that's what I did, if I remember correctly. Ah, oh, come on. Come on. Oh, maybe that's what I did. Oh, that's what I did. There we go. Corgi bot all through those actions. Hey, don't fall. Yes, Corgi bot. Okay. This character is like a steam... This character is actually a corgi dog. But he's driving around like a locomotive mecha suit, basically. If you look in the upper... In the top section of the screen. See that little cute corgi? I think his name is actually Hachi, but I call him Corgi Bot. Last thing. So, last night was like a steampunk limp. Yes! Yes, that's exactly. Come on, man! You know what you're not supposed to do? Jump right into the enemies. Or jump right into pits. That's a bad time. That's not what you want in your life. That's not what I want in my life. Okay. It's probably not a... I don't like these ninja guys. Ninjas are cool, but... These guys aren't so cool. You know what? No. Screw it. I don't need this. I don't need this in my life. Yeah, let's go down. Let's go down. We don't need this action. Give me something cool. But yeah, that's absolutely what it is. So last night, I was joking around with Pete. Is this enough to avoid damage? It is. Oh man, sweetness. Super cool. Oh, Robert, the gun guy can definitely. I do need to kill enemies. So I can get rid of these chimeras, but sorry, this is kind of slow. But I'm nearing ever closer to a one-up, which I desperately need. Boop! So we're stuck using Robert for a while. But about the stream last night, Pete streamed, and then I was just joking. I was like, "Well, why don't you raid me too, buddy?" And he's like, "Okay." I love this like. Okay, so Robert with his turbo action, that's really boss. That's really good. So then he raided me, so I did two streams in one day yesterday, which is something I normally don't. I've never done it, actually. Let's just follow the dudes. Aww. This is gonna be bad. Can I... What if I do go up here? This doesn't... You know what, I bet... Didn't I think there was something cool along this way yesterday? But, so yeah, two streams in one day yesterday. Damn, there you go. We ended up, but I DJ'd for when Pete raided me. And that turned out to be all the way. No wonder this took me so long to get through. This game just straight up wants you to go to hell. Go to hell and die. I'm hoping I can just at least, like, maybe. Yeah. Yeah, it's all the way back here. This is why this took me so long to get through. These stages, these later stages are long, dude. Super long. Okay, this time let's not have Corgi Butt. Actually, what do we need? We need Zangetsu in this section for these rats. Pop, pop, pop! Oh no! It's bad times. Super bad times. If we're stuck here a while, yeah. I might be lame. I'm sorry, guys. I might be lame and turn down the difficulty. Turn down for what? Indeed. This, Happy birthday, man. Check your front door. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Chromehawk. Thank you for coming, hanging out on my virtual birthday. This is another good thing about Twitch. Like, what with the Covifi action, everything going terrible, we can bust out virtual meetings. That's been pretty awesome. Technology's amazing. Oh, come on. There we go. That's much better. I'm gonna go with the safe jump right now. Oh no! Oh. No, really, there's something on. Oh, I'm sure there is. Maybe Amanda can go check it out. I do appreciate it though. Like, I'm sure you came by and smuggled a thing. No doubts about it. There we go. We're just gonna stomp, screw it. Corgibot's the man. We're gonna keep with Corgibot. If I can get his little down stomp when I need it to, that'd be perfect. Maybe just not doing the float. The float's gonna be. Come on, fam. Screw this guy. There we go. No! So I can't. Oh, I've been trying to hit that, I've been straight up trying to hit that, that lamp up there. Which I don't know why. What if we speedrun this? Let's just speedrun this. Let's just do some speedrun tactics. I know how to speedrun sometimes. Oh no. You only take two shots, man. Corgibot has my back. Corgibot had my back, and then Corgibot was like, nah, I'm gonna fall. Gonna fall in this place. There we go. Good. Oh, look at that. Look at them trick plays. Oh, jeez. And I like this bandana sub-weapon that you get. There we go. We just need to... Okay, so... Well, I don't think we're even halfway through. I need. Mesh. Gotta have the mesh. Where's the heart? That's why these stages are such a pain. Where are all the hearts? I got no hearts, man. Dude, I'm so scared of... See, those ninjas. Those ninjas are a problem. So, let's see. So if we figure out what characters we need through each section, that's probably gonna be... Wait, is this money? No, that's not money. I need money. I need to, like, farm all of the 1-ups. I will catch all the Pokemon and farm all the 1-ups. I'll wait for this, these platforms to reassemble themselves. Oh, come on. I can't kill them well. Okay, we're gonna do Zangetsu in this part. Do I not even get... Oh. What we can also do is this. That way we can reach across. Okay, go back to Zangetsu. Got us a 1-up. I do like that mechanic. They're not totally merciless. No!
Oh,
come on. Come on. Whatever. Whatever. That's another time that knockback got me. Okay, we're gonna stay over here. Get this money bag, because I think just the money bags are what give you the extra... Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez, Rick. Oh, jeez, Rick. Is this ninja section? This is ninja section, so... What do? We speedrun ninja section. We just run through this. Let's just run through it. Boop. Boop. Oh, come on. Speedrun ninja section. There we go. Look at that. That worked out real well. That was A-OK. Okay, so we've kind of figured out a safe route through this first bit of the level. So we're gonna wait for this to Machine Gun Kelly this thing. It's alright, you may be stuck watching me do this for a while, but I promise it might be worth it. Yeah, that bonus machine gun stuff is real good. Real good. Okay, so... I don't want to deal with this either. So good. So good. So good. Dude, there was a Minecraft on our doorstep. There was? I like Minecraft. Minecraft's cool. There we go. No! Damn it! Son of a... I hate everything. I hate everything. No, get the heart. Get this heart. Oh my god. I'm an idiot. Super sneaky. Thank you for the Minecraft thing, Chromehawk. We appreciate your sneaks. Why does it have to put me all the way back here? Oh my gosh, this is terrible. Like I said, we're getting a lot of practice, though, so that's something. That's pretty good. I was hoping maybe drinking booze while playing this game was gonna help, but... So far, There we go. Look at that. Look at that. These ninjas are a problem. And Zangetsu's powerful, but I don't think he can... Oh shit, I can just shoot him too. Okay. Got him. Popping off on Womp Rats back in Tanji Station. How many hours does it need to make you lose less of an optimist? A lot. A lot. It's all troubleshooting. This is every video game is a puzzle game, man. Especially games like these. The behavior is the same. You just got to figure out how to deal with that behavior inside the game. See? See? We're coming here. We're getting here with most of our characters so far. And I would say that is a win for us. God, I love this bandana sub-item, though. Bam-bam-bam. Bam-bam-bam. I mean, I'm entering a Ninja Gaiden tournament, like, next weekend. And I haven't really been practicing for it, so this is gonna go super well. There. Screw it. Got that one up. Getting risky. We getting that risk with it. Alright, Chromehawk. Enjoy your time out. When you come back, I'll catch you later. Oh, we got hearts. We can get hearts. We have Harticus Maximus. See? She just gotta learn how to deal with the game. Everyone wants to say Ninja Gaiden's like a platformer game. It's not a platformer game. Ninja Gaiden is a puzzle game. Ah. Everything does a massive amount of damage, though. Like the crab's weak point. You know what? Screw it. We are cheating to win now at this point. So this guy can prone underneath here. Corgibot's a pretty boss. Do I want to go up and get that heart, though? That's the question. No, we don't want to go up and get that heart. That's gonna do way more damage than we needed. There's still no checkpoint! Jesus Christ! Just jump and boop. Jump and boop. No. Roll alas, you are correct. No, I don't want that sub-weapon. Oh, I jumped before I could fix it. Terrible. Everything sucks. Not really. Finally, we have a checkpoint. We have a checkpoint. Oh, you remember this section? You guys remember this section? Lort. So here's what we're gonna do, I think. Oh my god! Dagroot27, thank you for that sub! Thank you so much for the sub. Hollering at me on my birthday, appreciate that, man. How'd you find the stream? How you enjoying it? Appreciate it. Thank you for that Twitch Prime Subarino. Oh, this is what we gotta do. Come on, make it. Yeah. Yeah! Yeah, this part sucks. Okay, cool. We need to keep this weapon for the boss. Shoot this. Just pop it off. Happy birthday. Thank you, sir. Thank you, Doug. Appreciate you coming by, man. Thank you for coming by, hanging out with me on a Saturday. You guys rock. We might get through this level. We just might get it. Oh, whoa, that was scary. That was super scary. The Medusa heads are rough. Hey, you know what's great? Medusa heads. You know what everyone says they like in games? Medusa heads. Or Medusa head-like web enemies. Those are great, especially on platforms that are gonna knock you off. I forgot about my Ninja Gaiden strats there on that one. Oh no! Fuck. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. No! Oh no! No! Oh my gosh! Who that is? I roller last. Thank you for that sub. Thank you for that Twitch Prime sub. Y'all the best. Oh my gosh! I guess we could just speed run this. Real talk. That seems to be going pretty well, actually. That seems to be doing a-okay. Who needs life? Cause she's gonna be super important. Okay. This like jumping curve shot that Zangetsu does. Okay, we got some action here. Just go. Just push it, man. Okay, we got boss time. We have boss time. Let's see if we can do anything with this. No, you're the best. I am not the best. I do my best, but I am not the best. But I appreciate the kind words. Thank you so much. So here's what we do. We send this out. Oh, that was close. Okay, so send that weapon up again. Because you need that to go down the way. Oh, come on. I can't get up there. Oh, boo. Look at all this crap. Look at all this crap! This is an unsuccessful part of this stage. Okay, send you out. It says if you don't have that weapon to, Oh, really? Garbage. Oh, that's not good. That wasn't good. What up, Pete? Welcome to the stream, Pete. How you doing, bud? What sucks is we're gonna be all the way back to that, that one area. But I think now that we sort of know what we're doing. Welcome to the birthday stream, Pete. Shoutouts to Pete making that affiliate action last night. Or before last night, but his stream last night went off like gangbusters, so. And then he raided me. And that stream went off like gangbusters. So appreciate it, Rirolalas. Please don't give me any more. I'm feeling bad that you're like giving me bits and subs and stuff, but I appreciate it. I definitely appreciate it. You know what the best birthday gift would be? If I could beat this boss. That would be amazing. Can I hit these things? Oh! So, yeah, this is a bust. This is for real a bust without that one weapon. Or if I don't have a way to, yeah.
Sup?
Happy birthday. Thanks, Enigma TX76. Are you who I think you are? I hope you're doing well, man. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for coming by and hanging out. Last night was definitely of the prop popping. So we need to shoot this guy. And we need the... we need her weapon. I'm gonna wait for this thing. Stay away, but I fell asleep, dude. Vera, stay up to you did try. You did very well. I stayed up till like 3 in the morning last night. Part of it was a late night DJ stream, though. I really hate, like, these sections. Okay. Go, go, please, make it! Yes! So the reason we make that hard jump... okay, let's go to Zangetsu. What do we say, speedrun this bitch? Alright, cool. So, okay, so just using Zangetsu to get through there is... definitely the answer. Oh, I wonder if this is a good weapon for... we're learning. We are learning. Enigmatics. Oh, your name's Enigmatics. I thought you were a friend of mine named who went by DJ Enigma back in the day. Cool old DJ friend of mine. I think he's on Twitch too. You might be him. I don't know. Yeah, so. Man, don't worry about it. You can always catch the VOD. Yeah, that's also true. Alright, so. I think I know what we're doing here. We have all our characters finally. Everyone should be good health. Oh, we can sit here with, hell yeah! We can sit here with Robert and do the thing. Ah, that's too bad. Oh, jeez, Robert's getting wrecked. Okay, come on. Don't do that. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I hate this. This sucks. This sucks. Boop. So she refreshes. Oh yeah, come on, get some Zangetsu action. Mash, 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 mash. We might do it today, boys, unless this shitty boss has a second form, which is very possible. Yeah! Alright. Form two? Of course there's a second form. Or maybe not. Maybe not. I do like the last-ditch effort attacks. It's very Rondo of Blood. Yo, what's up, KG? What up, KG? See? You see? You keep at it, and you figure things out. I got my birthday wish, yes. That only took way too long than it needed to. Oh, this isn't looking good. So now we've got to explore another boss pattern. Figure out what we're doing. That was... Ooh, I'm sweating. 45 minutes to get through a stage. And I think it's... Obviously, they're stingy with the checkpoints. But we did it together, fam. We were in there. Can I go down here? Okay, no, I can't. You know what's great? Medusa heads. Medusa heads are the best. Oh, no. Oh, no. We got clock tower action. This is the clock tower of Bloodstained. This is frightening. And jump! Alright, alright, alright. I feel good. They all... This section's kind of weird too, because they all have different, like, jumping mechanics. Oh, oh, oh. What if I just come here and smack the crap out of you? Pop, 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 pop. Wait, how do I get up here? How do I get up here? Oh, maybe this way. Come on, come on, come on, come on, go. We gotta get that power up, fam. Look at that. Look at that. We the best. We the best. No DJ Khaled required. No DJ Khaled required for we the best action. Blood Moon. How you doing, KG? I'm sorry, I didn't give you the proper it's your boy KG up in here. I hope we finish this today. I want to finish it kind of early, but I don't think that's going to happen. Oh no, we got anti-corgi bots. Oh man, oh man. Zangetsu, oh man. Dude, you guys have so much health. So much health. Alright, let's do this. Or not, let's not do that. How about that? And that, and that, and that. That's too bad I can't pick up the things for the one. How are you doing in chat? How is chat doing? How are you guys doing? Y'all are amazing. Ho ho ho. There we go. God, these... Wait, no, I got Corgi Bot. Corgi Bot ain't a thing with spikes. We good. Corgi Bot ain't a thing. I feels that. Hope everyone's... Let's fix this. Let's fix this problem. That was probably not a good idea. So here's what we're gonna do. Knock that out! It's all about having the right sub-weapon. Let's be real here. No! It's also about not jumping into the pit. So... Man, I really gotta, like... Okay, let's clear these spikes for Corgi Bot. Corgi Bot's the man, though. What if we just... No, no, we can't go across this way. That's too bad. There we go. That's something for that. Okay. Life, finds a way. Let's be real here. I feel like taking... But I also want to play Dragon Quest. That is... That is forever my station in life. I feel like taking a nap, but I also feel like playing Dragon Quest. Oh, Corgibot. It was about to be a bad situation for Corgibot right there. This sub-weapon is... Yeah, this is definitely some Blood Moon action. Oh, these move faster, too. Okay, come on, fall. Fall at the right time. There you go. There you go. Checkpoint? Do we have a checkpoint? Checkpoint plus... Oh, Jesus, I don't know what's going on. That's definitely not what I need. Oh, can I not get through here? Am I stuck trying to... There's a checkpoint. So, okay. I don't think I can get through there. Damn. Because you can't really jump off the stairs. I feel like streaming tonight, but I appreciate you coming in. If you feel like streaming, please don't let me keep you from streaming. Do your thing. What would you stream if you were going to stream? These Corgibot clones can GTFO. That's what I know right now. I don't know why I don't use Zangetsu more often. Zangetsu is actually a pretty solid character. But he's no Corgibot, that's the thing. Definitely no Corgibot. He's like your kind of solid all-around character to use. I feel like doing this, and so that's what I'm doing. Oh, jeez, man. What if we do this? There we go. Got him! Oh, I don't have my ninja gunner guy. Sad times. Oh god, I don't want to deal with any more of this. Platforming is real scary. Okay, good. That tornado is real good. Do you have money? Can I have a... No, I can't. No! Damn it! Oh, that's terrible. I love Corgibot, but he's the worst at jumping. He doesn't know what he's doing. Zangetsu's pretty good at jumping, but... Yeah, see, like, his jumps... Oh, no. Boo! Boo this man! Do it. Do it. Emperor Pete Palpatine says, do it. What are you doing? What are you doing, not Corgibot? What if we just sit here and, like, killed all the Corgibots? It looks like... Can we do that? See, because it looks like they all come out eventually from the background. Man, Zangetsu's screwing these dudes up, too. I like old Zangetsu. Zangetsu's got a good head on his shoulders, except he doesn't. Gotta head to the storage building, gather some boxes for Goodwill, back hopefully within an hour or so. Yeah, man, I'll be around. I'll be around for sure. I think I'll be around. I'm wanting at least 3 hours, but we'll see how that goes. You know how it'd be. If I could stop being an idiot. Okay. Come on. Can I do this? And oh, I can do this. Okay. So we got to Hachi get over there at a higher... I'm gonna do this. Almost had it. Y'all saw that, right? I almost had this. Yeah! Now that's thinking with power. On to a thing. Sometimes I know how to do stuff. Oh, sweet. That is... So that anthem is an awesome power-up. But I really don't want to sit here. I wonder, can I just ride this all the way up, or is it gonna... Okay, no, I can't ride this all the way up. No! Boo! Anthem is an amazing power-up, though. You know what? This guy... Robert's actually a pretty good jumper. I was talking too soon. I was definitely talking too soon. All right, let's get Corgibot out there. So, here's the cool thing though. Is when this guy dies, they soup you up with anthems, which revives all of your characters and gives you Can I make it? We can make it, fam. I don't know if I can make this, though. Sorry I'm quiet. This required some hard concentration. Some super hard concentration. But you... Oh! KG throwing shade in the chat. Throwing all the shades, bro. Come on, man. Why you gotta be like that? Why you gotta do that to me? That ain't cool. I don't know how to handle that. Let me think. Do we just want to say it? It's okay. What's the birthday drink? Birthday drink is Black Patch whiskey, brewed in Madison, Alabama, or distilled in. That is true. So I don't have Robert. And as soon as you get close, like, you can't, like, see? So he doesn't stop as long as you're up here. That's the thing. But, let's check out what's going on in this next room here. Oh, there's a checkpoint. Okay. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna use our anthem right now. We're gonna revive all our characters. Woo! Everybody's back, but at shitty, not full health. Yeah, I think Zangetsu's gonna need his upper attack here. I think Corgibot's gonna get needed too. No, you know what? This is a job for Zangetsu. This is definitely a job for Zangetsu. Oh god. Why do you do this to me, game? Boo! So much boo. Oh my gosh, so here's what we're gonna do. Dominique's pretty pimp. No! No! Oh, we gotta see how we deal with this boss. This is definitely not a job for Robert. Or maybe it is. You know what? Actually, that sub-weapon's pretty good. That sub-weapon for that guy is really good. But at least I didn't lose a life yet. Okay. Let's get rid of these spikes, because I'm paranoid. Let's do that. Whoop! Enigmax, how did you find the stream, man, if you're still in here? I'm always curious as to how people wander in here and what they feel and what they find. Or how the hell did they end up in my stream? Oh, this is rough. Oh, you know what? No, it's not. Please give me this. Please give me that money. I ain't got no money. No money. New customer survey. I would like that, actually. We could do it. We could definitely do that. How did you find out? How long would you stay at the stream? Between 1 and 5, how satisfied were you with the quality of the stream? Actually, you know what I think I'm going to do is... I've been streaming at 720p. I'm thinking I might up it to 1080. Because I got that hella dope-licious fiber internets. Is that words you cool kids say nowadays? Oh, come on. I was hoping Robert was gonna save my day right there. How long did you... We could make a bot command, or we could make a simple form filler or something. We could do this. This could be a thing we do. Honestly, it's just more of curiosity. It's partly like... because I post in a bunch of different places whenever I go live all the time. So I kind of want to be like... yo, what's working? What's not working? Who gives a crap? I give a crap, obviously. Oh, that's... we out, dog. Oh. I really don't like these jumping puzzles. This is rough. I don't remember if enemies respawn either. Let's see. Whose raid were you a part of when you discovered the stream? That's a thing. That's definitely a thing. Yeah, I think I rolled last. You came in by a Darium's Pokemon stream, which is awesome. Shout out to that guy. Like, I've tried to pop in on it. I finally got to catch his streams, and unfortunately I'm not really into Pokemon trading cards, so... and I try to talk to him, and there's just so much going on that stream. He is straight up wheeling and dealing the entire time. And that's fine. Like, do you, boo-boo. But I'm glad you're here. I'm glad you're here, iRollLS. Appreciate that. We're gonna cheat. We're gonna do this. Oh, no. No! We're still gonna cheat. But... oh yeah, we need money. The money, I'm actually going to try to pick up the money bags now, just because how useful they are. So we go there, jump there. We're gonna have to jump again to get that guy. Maybe. Nope. The jumping level. Why did it have to be a jumping level? how many hours do you watch a streamer's a week? KG putting that marketing brand to use. I like it. Appreciate it. Okay, we gotta go up there. And I think we gotta jump here. Oh no! Oh, son! Son, that's a scary time. Honestly, if you just, it's a lot easier if you just speed run it. Give it a little boost. Yeah, give me that money. So, yeah, if you just go fast. If you go fast and get good. Like, these are all meant to fall into a certain place, for sure. Okay. Checkpoint, please, for the love of Jehoshaphat, be a checkpoint. Okay. I was kind of hoping that, can I stomp down this? No. There we go. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Go fast, get good. Apparently my catchphrase is garbage, though. Oh man, I think this is the boss from the last game? This might be the final... Oh, it is! I forget her name, but this is totally the boss from the first game, the final boss. Oh yeah, she does the same shit too. She does definitely the same shit. I wish she'd just get a checkpoint, like, right at the boss levels. Like, really, would that be so bad? Yeah, this isn't gonna happen. This isn't gonna happen, boys. Not right now. Garbage. I never realized that was a thing. I never realized that was, like, a thing I said that much, you know? Oh, I'm all the way back here. Oh, but we got... Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. All right, Robert. Do your thing, Robert. Ooh. It's no good. It's not good. It's no good. It's bad. It's very bad. Oh, all the way back here. Okay, so real talk, these collapsing. I'm used to old school hard where you can't like really waste a lot of time on these sections. And this is not old school hard, so you have plenty of time to worry about this crap. And we almost have another level. Well, level. Another thingamajob. But we're still not as stuck as we were. Oh, Robert. Oh. Come on, Corgibot. Corgibot, you gotta make this helpful for me. Imagine getting to this section without Corgibot. That would be. That'd be terrible. Aw, man. Knockback's terrible. So now we gotta make it to the boss. Figure out what the boss does. Why don't I just regularly use Zangetsu? I mean, he's a good character. I just don't really use him a lot. He's probably the best character, honestly. Anyone else need health? Nope. I got you, babe. I got you. Hmm. I hate these jumping sections. Absolutely hate these. I'm almost 100% sure that they were like, hey man, people mentioned that Curse of the Moon 1 was way too easy. So let's just pack it in. Let's make it bad. Oh jeez. And we're gonna get stuck on this section forever. So, Curse of the Moon, admittedly, it was easy, like the first Curse of the Moon, but it was fun. You don't have to be hard to be... You don't really need the game to be hard to not be fun, but it is what it is. Chromehawk, I still don't have left-right arm. You'll never get left-right snowman arm, dude. Getting that is over. It's Pride Month, though, so you can get Pride emotes. Oh, I screwed up there. How are you doing, Chromehawk? Chromehawk, make Gypsy Pickles come in here. I need more viewers. I need all of the viewers, so the Twitch algorithm's gonna be like, hey man. What is this crap? I can't get in here. Can I slide? Please tell me I can slide some. Nope. Boo! Boo! Terrible. Well, I never said the funniest thing to my hubby before. Don't touch me with your beard, it scratches me. What is she doing working? She should be like dorking around on the internet doing dumb stuff. Hold on, let's refill our hearts. I'm glad I found that defense up earlier. That's been crazy helpful. Oh. See, look at that. You really only get like 4 hits in for... Oh no. Oh no. Come on, please be big. You're not a big heart. Oh. So would it be safe to say, I rule less, you like guys with beards? Is that what you're saying? I'm just saying. Throwing it out there. Alright. Let's see what terrible sh- Oh, I should have refilled my life. So here's what I'm thinking. We're gonna corgi bot spam this chick. That's what I feel like we need to do. Cause she's doing the same thing where she summons like the bugs and stuff. Which, if you played Curse of the Moon, she absolutely did that crap. Like this. Why don't you turn? Oh, jeez. Come on, 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 come on. Ah, it was almost there. We were almost there. We were almost there. Cheeky year old, 6 year old. So you're also a cheeky 6 year old? That's what you're saying? Going through this is gonna be a pain. It's definitely gonna be a pain. I bet if I had refilled my life to Zengetsu before I did this, it would have been alright. We would have been alright. But now we have like 1 or 2 hits left on Corgibot. So.
Cheeky 11-year-old?
So you make cheeky people. I see how it is. It's real cheeky. Amanda and I, we do workouts at home. And it's like, hey, we're almost done. And the instructor will always do, I'm going to get a little cheeky on you. Here's an extra one. See, the problem is you never know when this, where these things are gonna go. Unless it's a predetermined pattern. Okay. Should we try just going through this with Zengetsu? Oh yeah. I feel like this is a thing we need to do. This is definitely an easier flea- Oh, shit! Well, there goes attempt one. There it goes, boys. Poof. There it goes, the last fuck I had to give. Whoa, what was that? What was going on right there? What just happened? You should speedrun this part? I think so. I think the speedrun is where the haps are at for this. I think things are just easier when you speedrun them in this game. But I'm trying to figure it out. I'm trying to see what's going down. What's going down in the Flavor Town? See, if I didn't have CorgiBot, that would have been bad. I have tons of good strats. You shouldn't follow that stuff. Hey, you know what you should do? Not get hit by those guys. That's what we should do. Dude, birthday weekend has been... I don't really stream this much, but I've been enjoying it. And I appreciate you guys coming... celebrating my day of birth. CorgiBot slow, that's his only problem, really. I still feel like, I think it's part of it though, that sometimes the control gets a little janky or non-responsive. But if we're going to be completely real here about that, the OG, the original Castlevania was really the same way. Like, Simon Belmont has mud shoes. But it'd be nice, because it's frustrating, because I feel like sometimes my inputs aren't... No, I want that money. Give me that money. I need the one-ups. I need the one-up time. I roll a lash just throwing out the follows. If you look at the VODs, you can see Amanda and I. June 30th apparently was Sailor Moon's birthday. So Amanda and I, we busted out some couch co-op of the Super Nintendo, some Super Nintendo Sailor Moon games. It was a good time. It was her first appearance, like, on stream. And I think it was a good time. So, if you want to catch that VOD. You know what? I've been saying that shit forever. Simon's Quest is a great game. And everyone talks shit about it. I went as far to make a... I bitched about this same subject on Twitter. Like, a couple days ago, Crumhawk. If you actually sit... People get mad about Simon's Quest, or people say it's bad because a guy on the internet says it's bad. Looking at you, angry video game nerd. Oh, that's a good money bag. I'm assuming. Okay, so you touched a nerve. I'm sorry. I gotta yell about this. People talk shit on Simon's Quest because a guy got angry on the internet. And said it's bad. So now everyone on the internet says it's bad. Same way with the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles NES game. I was like, man, that game sucks. And even James Rolfe is like, well, hold on, that game doesn't suck. I was just making a video. But, and they use the same, everyone uses the same excuses about why the game is bad as in that video. And that's why I know it's bullshit. They're like, oh, it's cryptic, I don't know what to do. I'm like, it's 2020. You live in the age of the internet. In fact, there's a ROM out there called the Redacted Edition. I bet they haven't, or they've played it for like 5 minutes. But there's a ROM out there called the Redacted Edition, which fixes all the translation errors and makes it not cryptic. Play that. But no, everyone just wants to be like, angry video game nerd said it's cool. Straight up, that's how that works. Now that I'm saying that, like, I love the angry video game nerd. Dude's hilarious. I love his videos, I watch him all the time. But man, I hate how some of his quote-unquote fans are like, that's a bad game. Like, it's not. It's a great game. Taking it as it is, I'm trying to play in it a little safe here. Taking the game as it is, it's a fun game. Okay, whew. Who needs health? You need health. I don't know, I think we might make it through this section. We might just make it through this section. I played it like 2 years ago on stream for Halloween. But I want to play the Redacted Edition on stream too. I think that would be fun. But I think the game itself is a really fun game. If you know where to go and what to do, and you just play it as a game, it's fun. And I like how it's like an open world game compared to... Look at that. I got lucky on this first one. Are we gonna do this? Are we gonna do this with Corgibot? Where's the second form? I got real lucky on that. Oh, she mad. She mad AF. Let's go with someone with like full health. Oh, it's second form time. I couldn't get that lucky. Of course I, oh, maybe not. Maybe not. Did I get super lucky on this? Did I get real lucky on this? I think I did. Corgibot did me well. Just in that upper corner, so. Everything has to be ironic nowadays. No one can like anything for what it is without being. I know, right? It's a problem. It's definitely a problem. The Demon's Crown. The day-night cycle is an RPG. See, Chromehawk, I totally agree with you. I thought, oh, this music's badass. Man, it'll be cooler when more people get to that zero fucks given about other people's opinions of you. Yes, that's, if you want to sum up how I feel about a lot of things, do you leave me alone? Unless you're hurting people, then, you know, F you. Suck it. But... Like, I'm sorry, I ran about Simon's Quest. I think everyone's impressionable and terrible at it, and because they saw an angry video game nerd video about it, they have to say it's bad or it sucks. I'm like, no, that's a good game. It's a great game. Read a walkthrough, get a map, figure out what you have to do, and then it's a great game. Play through it. Everyone's like, oh, but the break during the day and night cycle, which is also a complaint in the angry video game nerd video that... So that's how I know they're bullshit, because when I was playing it, I thought this was cool. I didn't really have a problem with that break in the action, which the redacted version also fixes. So basically what I'm saying is people are sheep and don't experience things for themselves. I think the open world aspect of Castlevania 2 is super cool. I think it's amazing. I'm a big fan of it. I think it's that's another thing about from back in the day that sequels on the NES, they pushed, I don't want to say they pushed boundaries, but they weren't afraid to break out of the mold and do something completely different. Zelda 1 was an overhead action RPG. Zelda 2 was a platformer. Castlevania 1, you know, straight levels like this game. Castlevania 2, kind of an open world. You get to explore, you get to do stuff. It's nuts. And anyway, thanks for coming to my TED Talk. I'm gonna go pee and get some booze. I will be right the back before we take on this new level. And we're back. How about I... Oh, I left the desktop audio on. I'm sorry. You had both internets going out. You get ostracized. I know, right? People just can't accept the fact that I like a thing different than you. And that's a problem. Or you feel a different way than me about something. And that's awful. But enough of that. Chromehawk, I'm going to show... I'm assuming you're responsible for this. I love this Minecraft dirt block that you left... do you mind, can I open this on stream? Do you mind if I open this right now and see what you got me on my day of birth? Actually, I might, or is this it? Is this not wrapped in something? Is this it? Okay, like, did you give me a Minecraft block?
It's kind of solid. I just want to make sure I'm not blowing up one of your arts and crafts, so. Okay. Oh. So, for full I'm gonna actually probably keep this, and I'll keep your Minecraft box. Oh, well. Everything's terrible. But thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Oh, shit. This is perfect. This is appropriate. This is awesome. Full disclosure, Chromehawk and I know each other in IRL. In the real, not inner tubes. This is a Game Boy cookie mug. This is dope. This is super dope. I should pour my whiskey in this right now. Is this one of the things where it, okay. So, look at that. You can put a cookie and you can fill it up with milk or whatever your beverage of choice is. This is cool. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I'm gonna tear this bitch open. Sir, let's look at the prize inside. I like this. Fits, whiskey, cookies, bacon, half a bagel. I have a feeling you've experimented with us. Thank you, Chromehawk. You're the man, and it's even got a little Super Mario Land title screen on the top of it. I want to be like, hold on. Boop, 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 boop. Boop, 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 boop. Press start. I died. Excellent. This is cool. That's super cool. Thank you, man. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Thank you so, so much, Chromehawk. And I don't think I can repair this Minecraft block, unfortunately. But... Oh! I also have to say... I gotta show you the latest gunplock kit I'm working on. So, I got the Master Grade Barbados, and what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna paint the weapons and the inner frame. Like, I got this dark gunmetal that I'm gonna paint it as. I think it's gonna look real cool. I'm gonna leave the rest of it alone, but I think it's gonna look real cool when I have it all built up. A little tears kept forgetting to give it to you. That's okay. I kinda wanna pour my whiskey in it, but I kinda wanna wash the china off of this first because it's new. I'm a little paranoid about that kind of thing. But thank you. Thank you so much, man. Appreciate you swinging that by. We gotta get ready. I think this might be the last level, or next to the last level. We got this, fam. We can make things happen. We can definitely make things happen. Oh, I gotta click in the box, don't I? Okay. I'm probably the only person that takes like 8 hours to build. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh god. You guys can't tell, but... Oh no. Oh no. I think this might be a job for Zengetsu. So not only am I running away from this, there's wind. The wind is pushing me away. So we've already lost one life. And we made it to checkpoint. This is definitely the Dracula stage. I wonder if they're gonna pull the thing where... Oh shit, really? Really? Really, this is what you're doing? This is what you're doing. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Can I kill this? Can I just be like, yo, go away? Or no, you can just knock it back. Okay. So this is definitely a speedrun area. You know what? Screw it. Let's corgi bot this whole place. Go away! Corgi pot says, punch you in the face. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Oh my god. Really? Really? What the shit? What the shit is going on here? Boys, I think we might need to, we might need to use our, ingenuity here. Our trick that we've... Oh, no. Oh, I can sit here and fire at her with a gun. This sucks. This kind of sucks. Not gonna lie. Oh, you know what? I screwed this up. I definitely screwed this all the way up. Let's see if I can go back up. Oh, no! I went and got the stupid, the lamps. And I probably should have just left the lamps up. Oh, thank goodness. God, man. All the things. Look at all this shit going on. This is a whole lot. This is a whole lot of terribleness. It's at least easier with hanging out up here. Really? Let's get this one up. Let's get this bread. Let's get this bread. I think that's what the kids say. Oh, what? What? How could you? Oh, jeez. How could you do this to me, game? This sucks. This sucks. This really sucks. Nah, it doesn't suck. It's just tough. Okay, so we'll just go... Okay, jump up here. Which... For those of you who don't know, I actually do, like, legitimately speedrun games now. Some games. And by some, I mean one. I speedrun Ninja Gaiden, which I will be participating in a tournament this weekend. So that'll be good. But I figured out another game I want to run. The Ninja Gaiden scene, it's not that I hate competition, but there's too many people in it. There's too many real talented runners, you know. I'm just like, you know what? I'm kind of hoping I can stand out in something else. And I think I've figured out what my next run's gonna be, for sure. Okay, let's get Corgibot to come in here and clear this out. Get Robert to shoot that out. Okay, let's do that. Bam! Simple as pie. Or easy as pie. Super easy. Jeez. Is this gonna come after me? Jump. Scrap. Of course it is. This sucks. Oh, really? I'm feeling this, you know, let's help out Corgibot. Corgibot needs some love. That's a thing we need to do.
Okay. Sucks. Oh, I can't do that. I can't do that. I can't get high enough. That sucks. That sucks. Whoop. Nope. Alright, we could be better. Could be better. Could be better. Alright, let's do this. Like, I think this is definitely, like, the last stage. Got knocked back into the thing. Honestly, it's looking like Robert may be the best for this section. Let's shoot you off the screen. Dude. Okay, knock you off the screen. Do that. I can wait for this guy to not. Okay. Inching ever so closer to one-up action. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I want to wreck everyone who said that this game was easy. Who said the first game was easy? Oh, jeez. There we go. Thank you. Thank you, game. Praise be to the video game gods. And scene and checkpoint. God, this is rough. This is rough. Okay. Let you roll across. Come on, shoot your stuff. Okay. Oh, hold on. Okay, go. Go. Man, Corgibot is... Corgibot's great at a lot of things, but jumping is definitely not one of them. Oh, so exclamation point beer for those of you who are interested in the booze of the day. Three, and you go. Is there a way to get... Ow! I think you just gotta move. You just gotta get across the way, I guess. So Corgibot's slow, but I think having a fast character is... Oh! Why didn't you go down the stairs? Sangetsu, why do you hate me so much? Why didn't you go down the stairs? The reason I did this is I'm wondering how bad this, Okay, we're gonna wait. Okay, no. So I thought that section in the center, that busted out hole was gonna be... This is scary, y'all. Okay. So we can use, boo. Oh, you know what? I need to use this guy and hit those. Okay. And now. Poopy. Super poopy. Who's got life? I'll take that hit. I will take that hit. Okay, go up. Whew! Son! Oh, that's way easier. So, when he spits out his fireball, you can just hang out like this and mash at him. Look at that. Look at how much better that is. I am a genius. I am the genius. Nope. At least that's not quite working the way I want it to, or the way I wish it would, I guess. Man. Oh, this might be the Corgi Bot section. Corgi Bot seems like he's gonna do well here. Of course.
Why not?
Also, why is my goal busted? I think I'm at like 301 or 302. Hold on. Let's fix this. Let's turn on my more different goal. Get rid of that. Hold on. Bit goal. Where's the bit goal? Bit goal. There we go. So we hit 300 followers last night, which I'm pretty hype about. So let's move back our original goal, which is the Toto super fancy toilet. And that's how I know I've made it as a video game streamer, is that I straight up can't afford a super fancy toilet with just the donation. I think so. Who doesn't want a super fancy toilet? I do. Oh, that's scary. So I guess I'm supposed to go like right after she... Oh yeah, cause... Okay, hold on. This might be the Robert section too, who knows? This might be the everybody section. Okay, what's going on there? When is this gonna go? Go. I know you're gonna throw... I know you're gonna throw your bug things, like, as soon as I jump. I just know that's what you're gonna do. Oh! Yes, that is... Oh, come on! Come on! Damn it! Man... Stage is garbage. Stage is super garbage. That's alright. It's fine. Whatever. I don't know what I was doing. You're absolutely welcome, my roller lass. 11 followers is real good. 11 followers is a fifth of the way to affiliate.
I kind of was lucky where I... Like, usually the hard one for that stuff is... Okay. Boop. We're gonna wait for this to come by. The hard affiliate requirement is the 3 simultaneous viewers. And some people might be saying, like, you know what? That's only 3 viewers at once. You'd be surprised. You would be surprised how hard that is to get. I don't know what I've been doing lately, but, you know, my viewer counts have been up a pretty good amount. It's probably just because I'm bribing people with, because, hey, it's my birthday, come hang out. Which is fine. No problems there. Okay, whoop. I forgot that. Okay, now we gotta start getting rid of these dudes up here. With Roberto. Okay, go. That wasn't what I wanted at all. Screw it, let's get the start. Nope! Oh, you gotta move for these guys. Okay. Okay. Go. There we go. And wait. Oh, jeez. Even they get you from over there. Terrible. Just terrible. Thank you for using the Reggie Troll emote. That's a fun one. I like that one a lot. I think you're a big pot. You're a big old pot. Corgi bot, I love you so much. You know what? Zengetsu needs his weird down attack thing, I think. I love Corgi bot. Thank you, Corgi bot. Got him! Bam! Daytime streaming might be a thing. This seems to be going really well. Oh, I bet I'm supposed to... Man, I thought I was supposed to, like, bounce up here and then go there. Terrible. Whatever. But we're back here at least, so that's something. Boop. That's useful. Excellent. We're gonna wait for you to go by. This is just like the other section in like the fire stage. This is absolutely just like it. There we go. Really? I was almost there. I was in it, fam. I was in there. I was tucked in and everything. Only 2 at the most every stream come. I just need... That's honestly... Oh, I forgot those were pits. That's the best advice I can give you. I'm not like a big name streamer or nothing, but... You know, I do what I can. If I kinda... My advice is to not worry about the numbers. Just play stuff you want to play. Have fun with it. And... You know... If it happens, it happens. If it doesn't, it doesn't. You know. I forgot about that guy kicking me off screen. This is getting easier though. I'm trying to figure out how to work this section. I mean, even though I'm only streaming, like, I normally don't stream during the day or on the weekends just because, you know, honestly, I like hanging out. I have to set a schedule for myself, otherwise I'll never scream. I think we're almost at 1-up territory. But as long as you enjoy what you're doing, I mean, but I play games only that I want to play. Oh. Let's go. Go, go, just go. Just go. Oh, oh, checkpoint. Checkpoint game. I feel like we're nearing up to like the Dracula's castle upper stairway deal. Which is pretty dope. Pretty dope. But yeah, even if Zero... Oh, these guys were in the OG Curse of the Moon. It's cool to see them, though. I snagged a one-up. Alright. That's all I could really hope for, right? Let's just see how far we can go with, like... with just Dominique in our arsenal here. I don't like that one. I don't like that sub-weapon for Dominique. It's kind of useless. Oh, more of this crap. Let's go. Let's just go. Let's not worry about this crap. Okay, I got hit once. I got one hit on me. I got one hit. Reminds me of the ghosts and goblins. Yeah, they're terrible. You talking about Redbrand? Or Firebrand? Why did I say Redbrand? Oh! Oh! Oh, thank you. Thank you for the checkpoint game. Thank you so, so much for the checkpoint. One up. Oh, got dudes. Dudes, I think we're about there. I think we're about there, dudes. I am excited. So they give you a checkpoint and they give you a one-up, so... yeah, them boys! We in there, fam. And I don't have any good weapons. I just have... let's just do this. See what happens. Let's try to learn the boss fight. Okay. Okay. I was gonna try and steal some hearts, but... we're in there. We in there. Watch there be like a level 9. Hold on, guys. Let's... I wonder if I can go back down. Okay. Let's take this one up. Let's take this one up and go back down. Let's see. Look at that! Look at all this shit. I could have sat here. Yeah, okay. So we got the anthem. It's the anthem. Throw your damn hands up! So we have super secret area right here. Oh, dude. And we got his badass fire thing. So we can go down here, get an anthem, and we can squeeze our life out a little longer. That's awesome. I think everyone's got the weapons. Maybe? Yeah, everyone's got the weapons I need them to have. So, okay, we're gonna use Dominique last, and we're gonna try and wail on this boss with Zangetsu. Then we'll see what else is going on. Mash, mash, mash. Get all the mash in there. Oh yeah, so we hang out on this platform. And I think... ah, we gotta get behind here. Okay. Okay. Let's figure out this boss. Let's figure out this boss. You're not gonna give me another one-up? Boo this man! I think we're in there though. We're figuring it out. So I think phase one... okay, stay up there. Ah. Mash. Okay. They're gonna... And let's stay. Let's hang out on this platform. Let's see if that's... Oh, jeez. Oh, it's whatever platform you're on. That's what the thing is. Okay. Okay. We're doing super analytics here. I wish they gave me money back to get extra one-ups. I lost my anthem. That's alright, we got a one-up. We can just come back. This is research time. This would be so fun as two players, though. Oh, shit. Okay, so... Oh, shit. Okay, and bloop! Let's just mash the entire way there. Oh, they're gonna do the same thing. Okay. Okay. So, one thing we gotta do is figure out what the hell we're doing. And we can use CorgiBot to... If we have make a bad jump or something. And we can also use CorgiBot to float above, like, the bug attacks. Like that. I think CorgiBot's too high, though. Okay. So, let's see here. So, she's gonna show up there. This can't be it. This is definitely gonna be some... We're using the invincibility of CorgiBot to kinda help us out here. This isn't it. This is definitely not it. CorgiBot, you can do it. CorgiBot, you just mash it out. And be like... Watch this be a whole new stage. Oh, this looks terrible. This looks awful. This looks awful. Oh, jeez. Well, that's a new form to learn. I wonder if, they're gonna checkpoint me at this second section here. Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? There you go. Okay, we got Anthem. For those of you who don't remember, Anthem is what helps us do basically all of the things. It's nice of them that they actually... They kind of throw you a bone with this one-up at the last section here. CorgiBot can kind of mash through this, though. It's kind of dope. Okay. You're gonna throw bees. Keep going up. Oh, go down. Okay. You're gonna go right across. Okay. Oof, wrong way. I definitely went the wrong way. But look at this, though. Look at that. We can do this. Garbage. It's a bit scary for... Well, we're just learning. We're learning the fight right now. Oh, we lost our anthem. Oh well. Let's do the cheater method and just make CorgiBot do all the good stuff. Oh, but Zangetsu needs help. Zangetsu needs Zangetsu help. There we go. So we got something. Oh, Zangetsu has the badass. Okay, so down there you can also use Zangetsu's power to hit harder. That'll be good. That'll be very helpful. I don't need any of this. We good. We don't need any of this crap. So, okay. It's kind of hard to move all the way across the screen while they're doing something, though. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Oh, so we basically... Let's get the invulnerability up. Mash, mash, mash! Come on, man! I was trying to be slick. I was trying to be super slick with it, and I failed. So much for being slick. Well, I guess your best just wasn't good enough. That's alright. That's alright, we're still learning this fight. We'll be alright, we can make it happen. Need a booze break, though. Booze break. Boozy booze. I love booze. And Corybot just gives... Corybot just drops magic points. It's pretty dope. I don't know how we're gonna be. I bet there's a third form too, so we gotta get through this. We gotta get through that. See, look. Okay. See, I'm learning things. There we go. So we have two characters now. We have Zangetsu, and we got Corybot. But I don't know how this fight goes at all yet. Positioning is pretty important, is what it's looking like. Oh, and these platforms move too. Of course they move during the fight. Why wouldn't they? Okay. So go up there. Oh, that's... Oh, jeez. Jeez. So go... Oh, okay. This isn't so bad. This isn't so bad. Let's go down and get us some hearts. Let's get us some hearts. I bet we can snag some one-ups from just farming that one, thing, too. Farming that one little money bag. So we could do this. I feel good about this now. I feel good. Okay. Let's do it. Let's do this. Bow, 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 bow. Okay, so unfortunately during her like other phase, he hits hard though, that's good. Yeah, I can't do anything about this, I don't think. Unless I'm gonna use Corgibot's powers of justice. Okay, let's get that. And I have one whole hit I can use. And Corgibot is not good at moving. It seems like you really want to be in the upper sections of... But it's hard because they're slightly shifting up and down, which ain't good. So let's go, let's, right off the bat, let's go up here. Because she attacks from the right. Oh, shit. Yep, okay. Well, that's, not so good. That's not so good. Oh, when you die, too, it resets, so getting Anthem is kind of useless. Whatever. Let's see if we can get something cool for her. I think that's gonna work. I think that's gonna work nicely. Actually, yeah, I think all these weapons are gonna work nicely right now. All these sub-weapons. So... if we beat this soon, we might play something else. Do you guys... what do you guys want to see? Boop! Okay, good. Good, 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 good. That's... something. I don't think I have bats. I was thinking of playing like this cool game called 198X, which is basically a love letter to like old retro games, but it's modern stuff. We in there, boys. There we go. Oh no, wait, it's bugs. Oh no, it's not Dracula. Not Dracula. It's definitely not Dracula. Okay, so here's what we gotta do. Oh, you know what? We're gonna go as Robert and... stay up here. So, oh yeah, why did I jump off there? Why did I do that? I didn't even mean to do that. What's up, Pete? I think we're at final boss time, and I think we're about to get it. I think we're definitely at boy, we about to do it time. Unless there's a third phase, and then that sucks. Oops. What are you whoopsing at? Welcome back, Pete. Appreciate you swinging by again, doing the things. Pete, I'm gonna play, like, if we finish this in any type of decent amount of time, I think we're gonna play something cool. And I think you'd actually like it, like, a lot. Shit. I can't do shit with this. Shit. I'm on mobile, so I'm delayed. It's alright. It's alright. We're just gonna jump. Let's do this. Let's go ahead and start off with all our characters. I think we might be in there by now.
you are doing well. We're just learning. We're trying to learn this fight. Thankfully, the game gives you a bone. And it's kind of like, hey, man. Let's pick up Anthem just because. Because I think Anthem also refills all your teammates' life. Oh, I fucked up. Oh, well. Let's fix that. Let's get that tornado attack from Dominique here. That's bad. I don't want any of these items. Oh well. Could be worse. We're learning this fight. We're getting stage one down pretty quickly, and I think I know stage two. So we'll see if stage three is a thing. See that? I don't know what to do about. Fuck. Ah, I switched my character! Garbage game. I switched my character! If you're wondering what I'm doing, I'm just sitting here trying to snag the, just killing all my characters so I can go back and have all characters again. Because there's a 1-up up there. You need to be Robert there? What do you mean? The problem with Robert's so weak, dude. Like, okay. Honestly, man, Corgibot's been pretty boss. I'm not gonna lie. Corgibot's been pretty boss. Do you like falling off things? In this case, I do in fact like falling off things. It's a thing. Look at that. See, here I could do that, but... Oh, jeez, man. I knew what I was doing, too. I knew exactly what I was doing. Screw it. Let's get this money and jump off. Forget it. We're going to get this. 100% we are going to get this. And Geronimo! Cool. Oh, can I sit there and sneak extra money while I'm... I can sit there and sneak extra run-ups. I wonder if they're doing that for a reason. We're gonna try this out just in case. So I gotta keep a check on my health bar. I'm so bad at that. I'm bad at that at every game I do. When you're shooting streams, you want to be Robert. It depends. So you have to position yourself before she shoots the streams of things, and the bottom stream of the bugs are gonna hit Robert too. Oh yeah, let's do that. That's gonna be what the kids say, a good one. I like Pete with the battle tactical. Go Cordy and turn into iron. Oh, the Reformation just moved to the far side of the screen. Let's see. So this is what I'm doing right now, is, this part. Shit. Okay, so, here we go. Thank you.
cool. Oh, you can tell which... You can tell which one he is gonna be shooting. If you see the skulls in the hand, that tells you which level he's gonna be shooting at. That's cool. Okay. That makes it way easier. It's totally color-coded. I didn't see that. Here's what I'm thinking for Robert, though. Is we're gonna go to this... For stage two... Well, that didn't quite work out the way I planned it to, but... That's not working out too well. Okay, so this is cool. Oh, we got a stupid thing here. Be up that high then. That kind of sucks. So you definitely have to be like prepared for where we're going with this. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Who's got high health? We're gonna go with Dominique. Dominique's got some decent health. What terrible things are going on? Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Ah, man! Zangetsu is definitely Ninja Gaiden. We were in there. We were super in there. Oh my gosh. No, I think I get the fight. I just need to execute. Which is how speedrunning works. So close. I was in there. Like, if there's a third battle, this is gonna suck dicks, butts, and the cocks. If the rotating stream doesn't start on your side, you don't have to dodge it. Yeah, so I think for the most part, sticking on the sides as Robert is actually doing pretty good on the high sides. Then tap light and keep. Yeah, exactly. So what might happen? We might just camp up there. I think that's a good idea. But let's steal this. Let's get this money. Cause cream, cash rolls everything around me, cream. Get the money, dollar bills, y'all. God, this intense boss music. Does anyone need anything? I think Zangetsu, we're gonna use that. Let's get Captain Corgi in here. Corgi Bot is my savior. So awesome. If we can get a good... Let's get a good first phase, and then use the Robert Camp strat. I like it. Okay, Corgibot's too fat to do anything about that second. So that part sucks. But, we in there. Let's go to Zangetsu for this action. Okay, down. I wasn't paying attention. It's too soon. The booze is making my reaction time very, very slow. Which is too bad. It's a bad time. We got this, though. I feel like we super duper have this. Let's get Anthem. Because I think Anthem, for your characters that aren't all the way DED dead. Oh shit, what am I doing? Get all this stuff. For your characters that aren't super DED dead, Anthem just refills their life, essentially. Zangetsu, you want that. We're in it together, fam. We're about to do this. All right. Hope your kiddos have a nap time, a good nap time. We'll probably still be here doing this. I feel like we can do this. I'm super, super confident in my abilities. Okay, so that. She's gonna do that. Come on, Zangetsu. Do the thing, Zangetsu. Zangetsu, do the thing. We might have to throw up Anthem sooner than we expected. Okay, let's Anthem right now. Let's see if she refills everyone's life. Okay, so we Anthem after stage one. Well, let's just hang out as Robert. Let's just do this. And we want to go to the top left platform. Yeah, just sit here and peck at him. Oh, man. Oh, boo. Flicking away at him with Robert. I like it.
Oh no, here we go. Here we go, bad time's about to start. I forget God. If I can't make it. Oh, shit. I hate that it makes you start over if someone dies. Hate that. And maybe if we get a good stage one, we can save Anthem for later to refill everyone's life. I think this is the way. I think this is the Mandalorian way to do this thing. Okay, cool. Cool. Pick up Anthem. And let's use the Corgi to... You almost got it. Yeah, I know. I'm starting to figure it out. That second phase of the second phase is a little scary, but I think we've got it. Oh, I didn't pick up the weapon I wanted to, but I haven't really been using it either. Zengetsu's weapon isn't really that useful for that second section. The game really, if you want to play this well, it kind of forces you to learn how to play. See, because you have to... I fell down the hole. Okay. Question is, do we want to... There we go. Let's Anthem. Let's refill Zengetsu in the Corgi's life. And I like the Robert strategy. And I think doing iron while the bugs crawl across is a good idea too. I don't know if any of the other characters are really useful right now. Robert is becoming the MVP right now. See? So we can use iron for the Corgi bot to... Okay. Look at that. Oh, jeez. See, that doesn't take too long to go through that, though. Fall off. Don't be a dumbass. Oh no! Oh, okay. Who's got life? Oh, you can sit here and mash away at it. Okay. We got that. Is that it? Surely there's one more. Surely there's like some crazy level 9 or something. Burn. Man just went through and... Got him! Oh. Oh, Dominique sitting there. Is this the ending? This is the ending. We did it. We did it, fam. Obviously, like, this is not... Okay, hold on. Hold on. I gotta get my voice out. Zangetsu and his comrades were in complete state of shock. They could not believe that Dominique was someone who would sacrifice herself for others. Zangetsu realized that all along, she was the one always caring for them in her own unique way. As he reminisced, he remembered that when someone needed their wounds treated or just held a helping hand, she was always there for them. Robert felt great shame at his inability to trust the woman who had been a faithful ally throughout their journey. Despite his open contempt for her, Robert realized Dominique had been quietly, indirectly supporting him in her own way. To Robert, however, a member of the church that he loathed so much could only be evil, his deep grudge was clouding judgment. Hachi could not understand human language, yet still understood that Dominique had saved them and wanted to immediately go to her rescue. For the first time, their spirits were united as one. They pledged their lives to rescue Dominique. To be continued in episode 2. Bum bum bum. Let's look around with this. So now, so there is, so in Curse of the Moon 2, once you beat it, you got something called Nightmare Mode, which lets you get all of the things. How long are we playing? We got 9 viewers. I want to play, let's play a bonus game. Let's give you guys a bonus. I want to play something else that's pretty cool. But we'll let these credits roll. We'll just get out. And maybe we'll pick this up later. But I really wanted to pick this game up. Like, number one, because it came out the day before my birthday. And number two, today's my birthday, of course. So, you know, we're doing all the things. Oh, yeah, I've enjoyed it. It's way tougher than the first one. This is way tougher than the first game. But once you kind of figure out stuff, you can kind of run through it. But, dude, Curse of the Moon 1, the first Curse of the Moon, was absolutely my game of the year of, like, 2018 or 2019. Whenever it came out, that was my game of the year. I absolutely loved that game. So when I saw they announced this one, I was like, yes! So hype. And then I saw the date they announced it to release. Dude, it was on. It was super on. So that's... I'm kind of streaming for a selfish reason because I really wanted to play this game, and I figured, you know what, I might as well stream it while I do it. But I want to show you guys another game I've been meaning to play on stream. There's still a few of you on here. So, and it doesn't take too long, so there's 10 of you here. At least my thing says there's 10 viewers, so... It's kind of a short game, it probably takes like maybe an hour, hour and a half to play through, so... We gotta listen to this. We gotta listen to this badass soundtrack. But how much time do I got? Plenty of time. I got a Dungeons and Dragons game to get to eventually. But before that, we'll do some more Vigi games. Let's see. I wanna. Let's update this. Let's update this. Let's update my Twitch stuff. Okay, that's indeed game.
we can sit here and listen to the cool. So, you know what? Yeah, this is good. We'll update this. So I heard you beat the game, but didn't see it because I was swapping out the laundry. I beat the first part of the game. Joke boat. I don't have joke boat. I don't have any. KG, I think you, like, how do you feel about, like, synth wave and retro wave kind of throwback kind of stuff? I think you guys are gonna like this. I think this game is really interesting, and I'm excited about it. And I've been wanting to play it on stream for a while. I know what I'm gonna do. Hey, you know what I'm gonna play? I'm gonna play Ninja Gaiden. Let's play some Ninja Gaiden. Mark of the Ninja. I don't think I have Mark of the. Why do you hate Ninja Gaiden so much? I don't get it. If you die, I unfollow. Well, that just means I gotta play a deathless run. Ninja Gaiden. You know what? Let's. I don't think anyone knows what I'm talking about when I make that reference. Let's bring that up. I really need to. I'm gonna sample this. This is gonna be like a follow thing or something. We're gonna do this. Okay. Catch. Production, original work. Inti Creates, man. Guys, if you need someone to capture your stuff here. Or to make a retro style game. Inti Creates. That's where the haps are. Play the first. No, I will not be playing that first Xbox version. Episode 2 has been unlocked. Start a new game to select. So it's not nightmare mode right now. It's episode 2. Let's do another window capture. New window capture for Crom. For Crom! Oh, is it not gonna let me catch? Come on, man. The Streamlabs thing is going off like nutso. Oh well, whatever. Screw that. You don't need to see my OBS. You ain't gotta see my OBS stuff. We'll just play it. Hold on. Let's close this out. Actually, let's check out this new game action. So we'll start game 2. That took me 5.5 hours to beat. Jesus. Oh my God! Look at this. There's a whole lot more. There's a whole lot more to this. Whatever, we beat episode 1. So there's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is probably nightmare mode hanging out right here. But we beat episode 1. That's pretty boss. That is so much more content than the first game. So. Okay, let's close this out. I'm not going to play this anymore for a while. At least not right now. But This is the thing I was referring to. Ninja Gaiden. Totally a reference from the wizard. I need to get a gif of that. So let's show off this. Let's play 198X. 198X is super cool. Let's see if I can capture it right though. Hold on, where's my game capture? Window capture. Oh no, you're giant. Oh, you're big. You're big AF. Hey, all right. Does this keep going? Okay, yeah. So this is 198X. This is a really fun game. It's like this weird coming of age story about growing up in arcades and stuff. So it really speaks to me right here. Yo, happy Quincenera, dude. What's up, man? How are you doing? Retro Runner, you just missed it, dude. We were straight up, we just beat, like, apparently Curse of the Moon 2 is episodes, and we only just beat episode 1. Shit is nuts. One in the chat for Retro. Yo, shout out to Retro. He's a good dude. How was the run today, man? How were you doing? How were you doing, homie? Oh, by the way, Retro, you have a sub now. Pete came in and dropped in a whole bunch of gift subs, and you and Teen both got the subs that Pete randomly gifted. What's everything a goddamn episode now? I bet it's the same game, you just have different characters. From what I've read, like, you get the quote-unquote new character, or the old characters, to play through here. I love that. We're starting to rub off on each other, man. I say goddamn a lot. Oh, you're here. Hold on. Someone else made the comment that, aren't you from Alabama? You don't sound very Southern. Well, guess what? I can go from zero to NASCAR real quick. I can tell your mama to bless her heart. I can eat grits. I can eat biscuits. Man, it ain't good. You don't want to hear this all throughout the stream. Now, I tell you, I swear by my Lord and Savior, Dale Earnhardt, that baby Jesus loves me. That's the thing I heard. He wasn't ready! God, that is terrifying. Zero to NASCAR, real quick, like, boy. We're going around them turns like, go left. It's real good. It's real cool, man. Oh, by the way, I'm already drunk, so we've been knocking through some more booze, cause F it, it's my birthday. It's now gonna be my quinceanera. Hold on, I'm gonna update the. Let me update the stream. Yeah, I know the music stopped. Who cares? Birthday quinceanera. I'm not gonna put the curly Q over the end though. I think that's right. I think I pronounced that right. All right, let's show this cool game off. Come on. So full disclosure, I've already beaten this. So I think it just makes you want to pick from a certain game, which is okay. So Beating Heart is the first one, which is basically Streets of Rage. Yo, we got that bonk emote. Pete needs a bonk emote. Whoa, Retro Runner, thank you so much for bringing out the Colossus. Thank you, man. Thank you for bringing out the Colossus with the 500 bits. Hope you're doing well, man. How were the runs today? I'm sure I asked you that already, but whatever. I'm assuming you were running because you only play one game on this stream. How's the sound? Is this game weird or runs were hype? Excellent. Any PBs? Any P to the B's in a peanut butter? Say what again? Look at how good this looks. I would play a full game like this. He's pretty good. Retro Runner is ranked number 3 in the entire world for Ninja Gaiden. Like, we have a celebrity. 1149. Jesus Christ! 1149 with race strats? Oh my gosh. The poop. Poop. Alright. Let's play Beating Heart. Let's get this game going. So, this game's pretty cool because it's a little bit of a bunch of different kind of games. So, obviously this is Streets of Rage, Final Fight, beat 'em up, but this is definitely some care in this game. Look at the animation. This is so good. Come here. Come here, homie. Bam! It's no Streets of Rage 4. I thought about playing Streets of Rage 4, but I have it on PS4 and I'm playing on PC right now. I didn't feel like coming in and setting up the PS4 to be crazy frame rate animation. Yeah. Yeah, it's so good. I think this came out last year or close, sometime last year. Maybe in 2019. Or maybe earlier this year. It's been fairly recent. Why is he dressed like Spider-Man? Because he's cool. Spider-Man's cool. Do you hate Spider-Man? Is that what you're saying? Come on, man. You can't hate Spider-Man. So I've been wanting to show this off on stream for a while. I wish there were... Unfortunately, the entire game is not like this. I wish it was. Oh, come on. Come on, man. And I think it's only like 10 bucks, so come on. I lost my bet. Okay, there we go. Oh, this might be weird. This might have been a bad choice of game given my slowed reaction time. There is some action here. But I just want these guys to make like this full game. I want an entire game of this. It's so good. Oh yeah, this guy is... Who is this guy? Hubba? Hubba dubba bub bub. Oh, he's like, no! You can't grab onto me. Whatever. He ain't super Spider-Man action. Ain't super Spider-Man action. Just a little bit. Look at all these guys in their mohawks. And these cool punk ladies with their knives. They'll stab you. They'll definitely stab you for sure. We got the break apart phone booth, just like Streets of Rage. Oh, give me that coat. Give me that coat. I need life. Help. Help. This guy sucks. God, I'm having a hard time. Hopefully, I don't have just one credit. I don't think I have a super move. Yes, continue. Continue. Why not? Do I have unlimited credits? I ain't trying to hunt for achievements. After you fight every bro in the bar. Bro is right. You have to face Hubba. Hubba lubba dub dub. Okay, we got another bat. Yeah, don't expect good gameplay at this point. I didn't even have to continue the... Oh, wow. Oh, wow. It's getting... What's damage? That's one thing I miss about those old games, like the Japanese people trying to think of what good graffiti was. Like in Final Fight, they'd just write sex on the thing. I think that's what happened. I don't know. It's all a blur. It was also all a dream. I used to read Word Up magazine. Got it. What? You know what? I'm gonna throw you into Hubba. Come here! Get thrown into Hubba. But yeah, doesn't this look so good as a beat-em-up game? Like, this looks amazing. Oh, you just gotta man up to Hubba. We in there. You got them emotes? Yeah. Yeah, man. Ah, oh, I got ran over. Rip the dream. Oh, let's see, look, it's appropriate. Even the graffiti in the background is like, rip. No! This guy's like, no. Fake show, we are. That's what this is. This is a fake show. Okay, come on. Yeah. So, yeah, this 19NX has style. It is dripping. Buttbots has competition now. Yeah, this is Zexy's bot. Zexy's bot is Wienerbot, and I think I saw it talking smack in your chat maybe or someone else's, and I was like, Zexy, can I have a Wienerbot? No, wait, that was Final Fight. No, this is a completely different thing. Streets of Rage is Axel and Jade. So, I just like to look at this sprite art right now. Oh, we about got High Bit Studios. This one is so good. I didn't realize that was going to be such a useful emote, but it is. I was a little worried they were going to give me guff about it, because I literally just pulled a garbage can picture and just wrote garbage over it from like Google Images. I think we got story here. Oh.
Up in my room.
Up in my room.
Every other night. Counting taillights on the highway.
Don't hate.
Soon the cars below would reach the city. But me.
Don't hate. X2Bot is great.
I'd still be here. Stuck in sleepy suburbia.
To my New York from Alabama garbage.
Or so I
think. I don't know. It's how it works.
But sometimes extraordinary things will happen if you just let them.
Do 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 boo do. 198X, let's go. So good. So good. Supposedly, I think there's like an episode 2 of this coming out soon. Alabama God. I will say, New York pizza, not about it. Not about it. Give me them casseroles from Chicago any day. You're about to unsub me for that, I know, but I said what I said. You heard what I said. I'm gonna start a war, dude. I know. It's all right. It's all right. He'll deal. He understands. Let's have pizza again. God, pizza's so good. Maya Tuttle as kid. Had real pizza, then probably some ghetto corner original raised garbage. You know what pizza? Yeah, LA pizza does suck. No thank you. That's like the California kitchen. Let's throw some, I don't know, peppers and terrible things on your pizza. Broccoli has no place. You are right. Who would put broccoli on pizza? That sounds like a bad time all around. This is true. It's true. I am super down with trying like real.
Welcome to suburbia.
Ooh.
Just outside the city. Sometime in 1980X.
1980X.
What you see around here used to be all that I cared for. Because it was all that I knew. It was here that I'd met my first friends, rode my first bike, found my first love, and found out that nothing lasts forever.
No. No, Amanda. No.
This is the place I grew up in and grew out of. A place I loved and hated.
Hey, pizza! I wonder what pizza they serve in 198X.
Blocks for hours, just waiting for something to happen. I knew I needed to move forward, but every day felt like I was on a road to nowhere.
Thank you, Lick Arcade. Appreciate the birthday wishes, buddy.
Office buildings and cheap restaurants.
Appreciate it, buddy.
Store,
how are you doing? Did you stream? How was your stream?
And the video rental place. Where Dad used to take me on the weekends. He'd be looking for classics, while I was more into superheroes. Oh man, we could go on forever. But then, we didn't go there anymore. That was no big deal.
Who the fuck is Sam? Dude, that's gotta be like a thing we all gotta say now. Who the fuck is Sam? You looking for Sam?
Yes, I was just looking for anything that could make my heart skip a beat again.
Kid was looking for Sam. I think that's
and
our character.
That was when I found it.
Y'all are the best. What's up, guys? Thank you for coming in, hanging out on my birthday. Thank you for the birthday wishes. Yesterday, y'all got like double stream action. Pete was like, hey, you want to get a raid? I'm like, okay, I guess I'll DJ. So I did a DJ stream pretty late last night, too. So it worked out pretty well.
The factory was built long before I was born, but it had been shut down and abandoned for as long as I could remember. Mom used to tell me to stay away from there. But there was something down that pitch black alley that caught my eye.
Uh-oh. What is it?
It's took all the guts I had to go down the stairs. The basement air was thick with cigarette smoke and 10,000 volts of energy. In this electric haze stood an army of high-tech creatures.
Don't feel like you got a birthday bitty me.
Screens flashing before my eyes.
Oh, look, Arcade, don't you tease me. Don't you tease me.
I've seen video games before. Dad even brought home one black and white model when I was really young. But this was something else. Something you could not take home with you.
It's an arcade, kid.
And this place was definitely no hangout for children. In front of these machines stood some of the coolest, uncool people I had ever seen.
Sounds about right.
They were the freaks, the geeks, the misfits, the outcasts, the real rebels. Part of something the outside world could not understand.
Me too.
Existed. These guys were all playing trance-like, totally absorbed, as if they experienced something from another dimension. Maybe I could be one of them.
I don't know. Yeah, so we played through the beat-em-up section. There's a couple different sections of the game to play through. I think there's like 5 different games. But everything's so beautiful. Everything looks so good. Without getting into trouble. I don't know. I'm sure I would get in trouble at some arcades nowadays. And now we have the shmup portion of the game. But I wish the company would just take each of these games and just straight up make it a thing. That's what I did when I was a kid too. Arcades are still around. They aren't the same though. They're definitely not the same. I do miss arcades. I do wish I could make like a barcade. That would have been. I keep telling about my terrible business ideas for games. I need to shut up. Shut up about that. Give away ideas for a production company, and then everyone's gonna take it from my stream ideas and my barcade idea. Well, it's too bad. Too late now because hey, the barcade already got made. I didn't strike enough. I didn't have the disposable income to make that happen. But Pines and Pixels did. Yeah, it's basically R-Type the Revenge right now. No, this isn't Streets of Rage 4. This is 198X. This is kind of like a throwback to a bunch of different games, but it's all their own stuff. I didn't want to play Streets of Rage 4 because I just didn't want to bring down the PS4 and hook that up to my Elgato. But I already had this on the PS4, so. That's fun. Then there was some long cinematic. No, that was definitely not Streets of Rage 4. I would love it if Streets of Rage 4 looked like that, though. That would have been so cool. But this is kind of like just a bunch of different games. But it's fun. I'm a fan of it. I figured some of you would appreciate this as it is. Ba-ba-na-na-na. Come on, fam. Yeah, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't hit me, please. And they're all good, though. They're all, like, super good versions of the games. Like, look at this. The artwork is so good. This is definitely not Streets of Rage 4. And your own for the house? Like an arcade? I actually... People in the stream you need to talk to if you want to invest in some arcade games. Notably, the guy with arcade in his name, Lick Arcade. He's hanging out up here, being a cool guy. Also, me. I own arcade cabinets. I own some arcade cabinets. It's pretty awesome, actually. Not as many as Lick Arcade. He's got more than me, for sure. I only have 2.
but the ones I have are pretty solid. I think I need to get drunk while playing shmups more. I'm doing pretty okay at this. I mean, it's even in his name. He probably knows how arcades work. Oh, jeez. Drunk driving right into the section there. Drunk driving. Drunk driving my space machine. It's a sad time. Come on, fam. Come on, fam. But yeah, thanks for everyone for coming to hang out on my birthday. I normally don't stream on the weekends, but this has been really fun. This has been super fun. It's not quite bullet hell, thankfully. I hate bullet hells. Those are too rough. Well, I know people who look for when you're ready to buy. Yeah. I have two cabinets. I have a Neo Geo, which is the 6-slot version. I would not recommend getting one of those because those are kind of prone to technical problems. Oh, man. But I also have a... It's called a Net City. It's a Japanese candy cab that's basically designed to be the arcade equivalent of a... Oh, man. I screwed that up. The arcade equivalent of a Dreamcast. It's called the Naomi system. But instead of doing that-ish, what I did was I stuck a Raspberry Pi in it. And it's basically a main box. But it's pretty sweet. If you look at my YouTube, you'll be able to see it. I've got kind of a... Oh, I got lifes. I got some life stuff. Oh, look at that. That's brutal, man. It's something's always super brutal about bleeding machines. Like, the Evangelions. Show it. I'll post a link to it later. I've got a... If you just look up Inhibito on YouTube... It'll be on there. This is very Soul Feast. Soul Feast is a fantastic game too, by the way. In case you... Oh. We're done with the shmup. It's back to storytelling time.
It wouldn't be fair to say I didn't do my best in school. At least for a while, I really tried to make it work. But now, walking those hallways with all those people, I wasn't really there. I was on an asteroid somewhere, fighting space invaders. But then there was her.
Oh, girl. Oh. Attracted to the punk. I know them feels. I feel like...
This punk rocker. From the Southern District. She was the wildest thing I'd ever seen. Oh man, that girl was born a rebel. Free to go wherever she wanted to.
Just type it, you guys, because I don't want to talk during the story time.
In a way I could still only dream of.
Those are basically my arcade goals, is to get an MVS. Get an MVS and get a candy cab and maim out the candy cab. I know that sounds sacrilegious to some, but come on, man. Knight Rider cameo. I think this is more so supposed to be Rad Racer. Those bitches are big. The big blues are real big. I'd love to get a big blue. That's like, if I get... I start talking to this and then I'm like, oh, wait. I would also like a cocktail cab someday. Cocktail cabs are so cool. But I don't think I'm ever gonna get... I don't really have... We barely have room for the two cabs we have right now. So unless I moved into a bigger space or something, the arcade hobby is going to be short-lived for sure. Stick a mystery in my own... Yeah, that might be what I need to do, actually. So I've heard that... The misters, the arcade cabs are just stuck with separate cores, which is okay if you're just putting arcade games on it. But I don't know the full compatibility of a mister with arcade cabs. Or with the arcade ROM sets, I guess I should say.
Like, is that pretty widespread? What? Oh. Thank you for the clip, Pete. I didn't even think about that. Honestly, I wasn't really paying much attention to the story at that point. Dun, 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 dun. So, yeah, okay. So this isn't Knight Rider. This is Radmobile. Not Radmobile. Outrun. Of course it's Outrun. But still, these guys make, like, really good games. I the only problem with this game, 198X, is that I wish this game was, they just made full versions of these games, because it's just like little one or two rounders of all this stuff. Less compatibility, more accurate. I could see that. Maybe when they get better. What I'm thinking of doing, I've got a Pi 3 in there right now, and I'm going to be real talk, it's not the best. I'm not feeling the Pi 3 using... I think I'm just trying to make it do too much. And I was thinking of just maybe putting a small form factor desktop in it. I don't know. It's okay. Yes, it's okay. It does the job. I have some weird issues with my... God damn it. These assholes not letting me drive my Testarossa through everything. There we go. Jerks. Oh god, am I gonna lose? Look at that. All of the Outrun reference. It's not a Testarossa, but it might as well be. So, okay, here we go. I'm gonna talk to you guys now. This is like a weird story section of you doing the night drive through retro synthwave. You hit the hardware constraints quick, especially if you're trying to play arcade games, especially newer arcade games. Yeah, the RetroPie kind of cacks out at any of that stuff. So I was definitely thinking of maybe getting Groovy Mame and throwing it on a small form factor desktop and tossing that in my arcade cabinet. And I got some weird issues, like sometimes my...
Almost every night.
Oh, here we go.
Standing there beside the other players.
Oh, CPS-1 and Neo Geo.
Their fingers made.
Might have to get one of those. Awesome.
Her life was just one credit away. Down here, I found new worlds.
Listen to this.
A new meaning. I could be whoever I wanted to be. Travel to outer space. Experience fantasy and fear.
There's a
walk on the wild side of town.
There's a good arcade game called Sky Cursor that's recently came out. It's a shmup, but it's so good. It's hard. It's really hard.
The rush of the highway.
But it's good. So good.
Speeding cars, reminding me that there was a way out. A road to somewhere. The city on the horizon.
It's really good.
I'd drive all night to get to that place.
It's just kind of like a one piece experience. I think this is only like 10 or 15 bucks. But it's really just it's like a bunch of mini games at once. You should. Our local barcade was... we were lucky enough to have a Sky Cursor in our local barcade, and then they took it out, and I immediately went on their Facebook and was like, where the fuck is Sky Cursor? Bring it back! Xenocrisis? Nice. Nice. Maybe I'll bring out my my MVS cards to show you, Lick Arcade. Oh, come on. Come on. See, at this point, this all the last of this Outrun section is. They had the scale of the mic. Like, do you know that for a fact? Is that straight up what happened?
Just about to escape.
I was mad. That's like one I at least stuck a couple quarters into.
For every visit I made, every game I uncovered, every move I mastered, I felt stronger.
Stronger.
More confident.
Yeah.
Some guys said I was nothing but a dreamer. completely out of touch with reality. But I don't know.
I don't know, man.
I was free. I was in control.
Actually,
no one told me where to go or what to do. The only bad part about it was having to come back up to the real world.
There's a lot of exposition in this game, but the games are fun. I would still recommend you guys purchase this. Stuck on the Golden Gate Bridge. Should make you spend 5,000 points to make you show off my MVS collection. But I want a full version of Burning Heart, which is that beat-em-up we saw at the beginning. That game looks so good. It's just a shame it's only like, you know, 5 minutes long. Why are you trolling me like that, KG? Why are you super troll like that? Hey, you know what's a better emote than that? Flipping tables. How about that emote? That emote's pretty good. Yeah, Pints and Pixels. Pints and Pixels were the ones who had the sky cursor. I don't think I made it past stage one in that game, though. It's so hard. Super, super hard. Oh, do you know someone? Do you have an inn at the Pints and Pixels? Maybe Rocket City Arcade also has it. I don't know. I don't really frequent that place of business,
back
though.
Back when we were kids, life was so much easier.
Exposition.
You could go from bug collector in the morning to bank robber before bedtime.
Oh. Gotcha.
It's possible.
I was hoping you had an inn.
Then came high school, and everyone got brainwashed. People started seeing you the way they wanted to see you. Be the brain, be the clown, be the troublemaker, be popular.
There's only one, KG.
Find you in the most convenient way.
Only one.
And then, that's who you are.
There's actually a regular, kind of a regular arcade too, but we've been to one of the Nashville beercades, actually. We went to headquarters after a Predator. We went after a Predators game, actually. We went to headquarters.
You see that when you grow up, something inside you dies.
That's it. Yeah.
I'm still not sure if that's good or bad. When you're a child, shadows seem darker and lights seem brighter. Everything is more terrifying and more exciting at the same time.
Yeah, I like HQ a lot. Yeah, yeah. And they have like that old NHL 96 game up. I was playing some of that. I was playing like Eric Lindros on the Philadelphia Flyers before even the Predators were a thing in that game. Wayne Gretzky's 3D hug. That's it. So now we're in like a weird auto runner. This is the one I was scared of. I was like, wait. My reactions are too slow for this game right now. Too slow. It's fun though. We might get stuck here, boys. Your cheeky 6-year-old. I love that you got a cheeky 6-year-old. I think there's only this and one more game after this, if I remember correctly. Ah, got him.
I got.
TMNT original Turtles in Time. Yeah, I've played that TMNT machine. In fact, some drunk asshole came up to me while I was playing and was like,
Hey, you're real good at this game. What are you doing? Hey. He was giving me a bunch of shit just trying to play it. It was kind of funny. His girlfriend was like, leave him alone. Busting up the full-on redneck bachelorette party action. I might actually have to shut up and concentrate on this. Who knows? I wish this was like a knockoff of Shinobi, but it's just an auto runner. Bam, bam, bam. I would highly recommend this though, for real. Oh, so your sword becomes bigger when you... Hey, I wish I had that problem. Know what I'm saying? Hey. There we go. Much better. Oh, not quite there. Not quite there yet. There we go. Now that I'm actually concentrating and not like being a belligerent drunk talking at the audience. We're actually getting somewhere. Thank you for coming by on my birthday, everybody. This has been a really fun stream. Got me some Curse of the Moon action in there. Got some birthday action. 19-8X. This is another game I was meaning to really play a lot of for. I've been wanting to show this one off for a while too. Yep. Team up moves for the win. Simpsons was our jam growing up. Yeah, I'd love to play. Simpsons or some of those old Konami beat 'em ups would be really fun to play on Multiplayer Monday. I'm just saying. I wonder if there is a way. I wonder if there's like a Steam version or something we can jump on to play for that. I mean, we did play. It's like playing D&D. We did do that, which I'd be super down for playing more D&D too. That was a fun time. Especially if we can get a full party in there. Oh man, it'd be dope. Full 4-person party action. Which I didn't know. If you beat the game with 4 players, you get like that cool ending that I didn't know about, where there's actually like weird Japanese voice acting towards the end of it. Come on, don't bamboo me, bro. Don't bamboo me, bro. Ah, I should have jumped. I should have jumped. I zigged when I should have zagged. I don't know if that was the right. I don't remember this part. This part's kind of lame. Walk right and fight. It's kind of walk right and fighty. Or are you talking about D&D? I think that's one of my favorite genres of games is walk right and fight. There's one person on a podcast I listen to that hates beat 'em up games because like that's where I got the term walk right and fight. He's like, I don't like these games. They just walk right and fight. I'm like, come on, man. They're still fun. Take them for their simplicity. Enjoy it. I think there's an achievement for getting all of these, like, power balls, but I'm not gonna get that achievement. Just so you know. Just so you guys know. Oh, this music, dude. I like this music a lot. Sounds okay, right? You guys can hear this and the game? I'm assuming so. No one's cried about it. Whoa, jump. 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 Let's go, fam. Got him. Got him. Got them. At least it's going to take a lot of the energy to... You know. Oh, fuck. Oh, I could slide under that, too. Perfect. Perfect, not having to dive under there. Why they gotta take multiple hits? Fuck. D&D! Welcome back, iRoller Lass. Thank you for coming, swinging by. Thank you for hanging out with me on a Saturday afternoon.
Or I guess it's Saturday night for you. That's a thing. Sliced in half by a boulder. Yeah, that's how it works. Hey man, these games back then didn't have all the memory to do all that different animation. You had to make compromises, despite this was made in like 2020 or 2019. It's a thing. Smash, smash, smash. Got him. See? I can mash this Ninja Gaiden one, but I can't mash the real Ninja Gaiden. Mostly because I only have to press like one button. Aww, smacked by the boulder. I'm pretty sure the pits are one-hit deaths too. Ah, shit. Bad times. Bad times. Help. Come on.
Go for broke.
Thank you for invoking the Terry Bogard. Go for broke. Thank you for those bits. Who was that? Who did that? Lick Arcade. Thank you for the 100 bits. Thank you for going for broke on the stream. Much appreciated. Happy birthday to me. Ah, shit. I'm about to die. Come on, let's go. Come on. Come on. What you got? Okay, next stage. I would be super down with playing more D&D, though, since we all have it. It had the great misfortune of being, you know, of being on sale. So I was like, everyone, this is like my favorite arcade game ever. Favorite arcade game ever. So therefore, you all get to play it with me. That's how this works. Ah, this is not good. Okay. I think you just got a deal. Okay. Let's see. I'll get it eventually. Not too bad. I think now we've got to fight it. See how I do with one freaking life left. Ah, shit.
Bah!
Yeah, man. We're not gonna stick around too much longer. Thank you for dropping by. I appreciate it, Lick. Everyone go follow Pete. Can I get a shout out to Lick Arcade and shout out to Mr. Lick Arcade. He's an amazing streamer. He's got super dope high quality. He's an entertaining dude. Appreciate him swinging by. Thank you, sir. Thanks for that. Appreciate it. Real good streamer. You will not regret following Lick Arcade. Ah, bah. Bah, boo this man. I don't know what I'm doing right now. Just thinking about stuff. But yeah, Lick Arcade, thank you for swinging by, man. Appreciate it. Thank you for everyone swinging by and giving me a good little birthday stream. Appreciate it. Y'all the best. Oh, shit. Hold on. I might have to concentrate on this. Okay. Woo! Come on. Oh no, I screwed up! I funked it up. Yeah. If there's someone you want to ask about arcade stuff, Lick Arcade would definitely be the person to ask.
He's a good dude.
Also, I roll a last if you want to. Look up a guy named John's Arcade on YouTube. You might already. He's got a lot of good tutorials and stuff about showing off how to fix arcade games and stuff. He's really entertaining. I like watching him a lot. So I think we've got one more game left. We'll finish out this last game. Oh. Exposition.
watching cartoons on early morning TV without a care in the world. The whole family together, free to do whatever we wanted to. Going for long rides in our car, me falling asleep in the back seat, and getting carried to bed when we got home.
It's weird how that's...
Thing with Dad happened.
Oh.
And now, I wasn't sure our family would ever be able to put the pieces back together.
Oh. Maybe Dad passed away. Too bad.
Being home alone with Mom, watching her too fall apart. I couldn't stand it. I had to go somewhere. Anywhere. I just had to get out. I used to fantasize about the city.
Shoot, skate, turbo.
Planning my escape, but never actually getting on the train.
Not a Walkman up there in the right.
I kept hanging around at the video store, seeking comfort and made up stories where I could pretend I was someone else. Mom would always tell me to quit dreaming and get back into the real world. I couldn't care less. That night at the arcade, everything changed.
Everything changed. I feel that role less. I have a friend, or someone I know. I guess he's not a friend, but he's an acquaintance. Kill screen. Bum, bum, bum. I have someone who had a gold Nintendo World Championship Edition cartridge, and they kind of, they basically kept it for their children to sell or do whatever they want to with it. It's a pretty sweet deal. Yeah, so this is a weird 3D dungeon. Weakness, so this is slash. We're gonna be stuck here for a while because it takes a while to level up and get through here. Not super. Oh, you gotta press the button to when it's all centered. That's how to do it. Start them stuck for full. Yeah, you're right. That's definitely start investing in the S&P 5000 or whatever else you want, or weed stocks. Or travel stocks right now. Travel stocks right now might be a good thing to invest in. Ah, I'm almost dead. Boop. That guy is not almost dead. Boop. So slash for the... So the secret to this section of the game is you gotta find out which enemies to use the things against, because they're all weak against specific ones. We'll kill us some dragons though, that's for sure. Oh, we've already leveled up. Pokemon. So, what? What you talking about, Willis? Why are you calling me weak, fool? Okay, so what is this dragon we... Oh, I'm gonna get wrecked is what I'm gonna do. Is he weak to slash? Yeah, he's weak to slash. Oh well, we did. Looks like some SMT dungeon crawl. It is definitely some dungeon crawling action. I wish they maybe, instead of having like a weird dungeon crawler, 3D dungeon crawler like this, they would have just, done, like a turn-based RPG or something. That would have been way more fun. I get they're trying to maybe they're a bunch of Sega fans. That makes sense. Get a Streets of Rage, get an R-Type, knockoff in this game. Kids getting sucked into the thing. Can't remember what this is. Is this Beam? Yeah, that's Beam. K Getting him some beam action. Pew! We gotta make with all the pews. Pew! Oh man, garbage. I'm lost. That doesn't narrow it down, game. Definitely doesn't narrow it down. Let's heal. KG hating on the retro action. Yeah, man. KG doesn't like Ninja Gaiden. He doesn't like any of these games. Why are you here? No, that was prompt. Yeah, it was that was a thing that was mentioned in the game earlier. This is not a game. With Captain War Games over here talking about things. There we go. See, I think the max level in this game, in this mini game, is 10. You gotta pay attention to the game, Pete. Alright, what did we say? That Slash was this dude's weakness? You gotta kill the three dragons. And bloop. Okay, let's heal. And maybe we can sneak another bit of damage out here. Come on, man. Come on, man. There we go. One dragon down. I'm game fan. I don't pick a side. I have all the platforms because I like to play all the video games. Honestly, real talk. Like, if you want to play Xbox, cool. Pizza, PC baby, through and through. He loves him some PC gaming. Which I'm warming up to PC gaming. We've been playing. Go to your room. Go to your room, kid. So now the kid's getting flashbacks to terrible parents doing. Well, not terrible parents, just parents doing what they do. Parents being parents. It's like Dragon Warrior on this, like Dragon Warrior on Molly. I love it. That's a pretty good. Well, if you notice, like, as we kill the dragons, like the dungeon's getting weirder and weirder. I don't remember what this is. Is this hack? No, this is not hack. Nah, this is beam two. Get wrecked. Getting all the wrecked. Dead AF, fam. So we gotta remember that the pink slimy thing is probably weak to beam. Do your homework. The only correct choice is to not play. That's the real decision. I don't know, maybe I'll stream tomorrow. Like, KG, I'm sorry, but I really gotta practice. I gotta practice my Ninja Gaiden runs. To at least sorta maybe get out of the first round, but I'm not going to, so. Beam is not what this guy needs. But I also might just say fuck that and play Streets of Rage 4. Wouldn't it be more hilarious if I just went in, just raw dog the tournament and just been like, you know what? We're just gonna go in there. We're gonna do it with my bad runs. I think we might end up doing that. You gotta bear it. That is true. That is true. We gotta. That's actually something I was gonna do, is just no reset runs. So, the thing about. Yeah, look at all the walls now. What is this? Hack? Yeah, that's definitely hack up all the weird androids. What? My house, my rules. Look at the fans. Yeah, I noticed that. That's what I'm looking at. So when it says weakness exploited, that's the one we use. We've only got one more dragon, so we're almost done here. But I really wanted to show this game off. I think this game is really cool. And so from what I gather, this is Yeah. Or are you talking about, like, the message? Oh, yeah. That's true. I didn't even notice that. I was just looking at, like, the actual... Oh, deleted. Oh, maybe this is talking about dad. I don't know. I didn't even notice that other stuff. So, do we say these are beams? Yeah, these are beams. Oh. Poor computer man's like, what are you doing? Come on. So, do we hack this one? No, this might be a beam then. We gotta heal.
Ah, no!
I fucked that up. I fucked that up real bad. Oh, we're gonna be boned. We're gonna beat it right now.
Bye! Damn it!
Just break three. Push button to get up! We're about done here, Irola Lass, if you just want to hang out for a couple seconds. Hang out with someone when I go raid them. This is literally the last game. Once you beat this, you beat the game. We're almost done. But if you need to go stream, by all means, go stream. What are you going to stream tonight? Nope. Alright, yeah, appreciate it, Irola Lass. By all means, I appreciate you hanging out, coming by and hanging out, being a cool person. I kind of feel bad, like the computer is hurting. I'm breaking. This is totally an 80s plot for sure. Super 80s plot. Slit vector? What the hell is a slit vector? Oh, okay. He will stay. Oh, okay. Well, I mean, if you want to go stream, go stream. I'm just like, well, I'm going to finish this and, you know, I'm going to finish this and be done with it, so. I figured you just might want to see the end of this game. How do you feel about this? Do you think this looks cool? Do you think this is a cool looking game? There we go. Now we gotta look and see who we're gonna raid up. Who we're gonna raid up today. Uh-oh. Oh no, this is... Is this a boss we gotta fight? I don't know. I don't remember. Oh, it is. Oh, no, this is definitely the end. I like it, but unfortunately, this is all there is to it. I was the stuff on the left, like, gave you more info about this part of it. So, I can't do anything. Oh, I bet it does. I bet it does. That actually sounds like a great idea. I just like the concept of this game. I just, like I said, I just wish there was more to it, you know? But this... For sure. Play like 2 seconds of that behind the game. I'm afraid to alt-tab out of it. I think we just beat it. All we got left is heal, so... Heal... Not for you. No heal for you. I'm sure I've had some World of Warcraft priests tell me that before. No heals for you. One of the things I want to get into is, like, retrowave or chillwave music, and maybe do a DJ set of that. That'd be pretty boss. I just don't know enough about the genre. I don't have a lot of the genre to go. That's it. Damn. Black screen. Do we have credits? Do we have an ending? I forget. Oh, no, we got some. Game over. Game done. command.
What happened that night? I honestly couldn't say. I was still there, but nothing was the same.
Horizon is so good. I love that series. I haven't played 3. Push button to get up. Uh-oh. Oh, sweet. I would highly recommend this Blue Yeti when you can get it. It's a pretty good, pretty easy microphone to set up. We got all the throwbacks. That's glitching out while saying garbage. I love it. Oh. Oh, come on, Dragon. Come on, Captain Dragon.
The game was not over.
Yeah. There's definitely better mice. There's definitely better mice you can buy for streaming, but it's... Then you're getting into XLR and audiophile territory, and, you know... This is just a good kind of all-in-one solution. To be continued. Game's so good. Game is so, so good. This is only about... The dragon's about to fire. You saw how he was looking at it. You saw how he was looking at that dragon. He was like, oh, come on. Come on now. So I think that's it. Yeah, we got credits. So everybody, thank you for joining me today for a stream. We are done here today. We beat episode 1 because apparently there's only one episode of Curse of the Moon. Curse of the Moon 2, I should say. And you want to find someone for us to raid, Pete, or should I raid somebody? Find someone cool to raid, or maybe I'll raid somebody. Not a lot of people on, unfortunately. Thank you for the birthday wishes. Y'all are the shit. Beating Heart. This entire team is who made like the OG that beat 'em up at the beginning. I will enjoy the rest of my day. I have birthday cake waiting for me, like keto style birthday cake, and it's gonna be so good. I got a Gundam model for my birthday, and you missed it. Do I still have it? Oh, so Dave actually literally dropped off. Did you see me when Dave dropped off the thing? Chromehawk came by and he made like Minecraft dirt block wallpaper, and this is what was in it: a Game Boy mug, but it also can hold a bagel or a cookie right in there. Where your drugs, you put your weed in there, you can do any of that stuff. Enjoy the rest of your wiener. Yeah, I might mute Exical. I'm not sure I'm enjoying his contributions to chat here. God, I would love a full game of Beating Heart, though. That game's so good. So good. So, we got that. What else did I get? Oh, I also got some Mandalorian Legos, which are pretty cool. Oh, are we going through the beer mies? Yeah, we're definitely going through the... We're definitely going through the backers. Which is cool. Let's see who we can raid up in here. Let's see. I have an idea, but I want to just make sure that we're doing things. Let's see who else is on. Let's go through my Discords. I don't go through my Discord. I usually just go through the follow list and raid people from there. But who knows? Let's see. Yeah, Irola. Oh, yeah. Hey, Irola Laughs. Are you live right now? I see that. Jules. I love the Jules command. Burr, 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 burr. Burr, 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 burr. Is Irola Laughs live, though? Irola Laughs? I will. I get it. You got that, Irola Laughs, you about to go live? Are you up in here? Bomb? Whose emote is that? I want a Zelda emote. Her channel's live. She's not going live. That's all right. You know, we'll raid Irola last. We can do that. We'll hook it up. We will definitely do that. Thank you for the looking out there, Pete. So everyone go say hi to Irola Lass. Cool person with a birthday! Say birthday again! Say birthday! I don't have a good Samuel L. Jackson, unfortunately. Say birthday again! That is one tasting birthday! Alright, guys. I'll catch y'all later. As always, thank you for swinging by the channel. I appreciate it. I've had a really great birthday weekend. You guys have been awesome. Appreciate all the support. Good stream, boys. See y'all Monday. I might stream tomorrow, but it'll be not the It's Your Boy KG stream. Are we gonna? So I might stream tomorrow. Like it's been a weekend of streaming. I might stream a DJ set tonight. I don't know. We'll see. Depends on how drunk I get. Yeah, come join the boys Bad at Crime on Monday at least. So if I don't stream tonight and if I don't stream tomorrow, we'll do that. Monday Bad at Crime will try once again to raid the Diamond Casino in GTA Online. Breakbeats. I could play some breakbeats. I don't normally play breakbeats anymore because they're kind of old, but it is what it is. All right, nerds. As always, thank you. Thank you to everybody for all the love and support. I've had a fantastic birthday. Songs about butts. Amanda loves the songs about butts. We're gonna go hang out with iRoller Lass and catch y'all then. Bye.